I don't think it matters. I'll probably just delete this one. Who can do it?
Yeah.
I wouldn't keep the PS5, and I just want to test it.
I'm like looking through all my skins.
I don't even know if I'm live. Like, I don't know.
You don't want me to check?
Last live just now. Oh, I guess I am live.
I look.
I don't fucking know. Whatever, fuck it, let's just play.
Yeah.
Oh no, I hear myself.
Echo.
I didn't think my phone volume was on. This is like old days, like when I didn't have. How do I what?
That game.
I don't know, it didn't give me the option. It's exclamation point game.
Oh,
you can change the title to whatever the fuck you want. There's tags too. I could probably do that in my chat.
Let me see. How do you copy message? Is it like explanation title or something?
Yeah.
Because your title is.
Yeah.
Or something. Oh, sorry, already up.
You're good.
Because yes, I test.
Dun 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 dun. Oh, hey, it's a 3-2. And Wayland's here. Wow. 5 watching. Wow.
Fuck out, man. I woke up because my brother was just like, help me like throw out this compost. And I was just like, I mean, no, I was already awake too. Like, I was kind of waking up and I like.
Wait, so I don't have an overlay? Oh, I didn't put the chat on the screen on purpose. But I should have, so I could have seen what it looked like.
My ping is so high.
Guys, just grabbing out. That character model is cute.
The one I'm wearing?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, she's really cute.
I like the pickaxe she comes with.
Yeah.
Because the black version, you can just use with everything. Okay, hello chat. I'm just going to be honest here. My computer is still being built, so I don't... Actually, I didn't even get the case yet, so I don't know when I'm gonna be back to regular streaming. And this probably won't be a real thing, I just wanted to actually come on Twitch for a little bit. It's very scuffed, this is like old X-Plays games, like fucking...
It's not even real.
Like with my fucking shitty mic, shitty headset mic, and no webcam or no overlays, it was just... And me reading off my phone. What happened, Waylon? Also, hello,
Daniel. We're next to us. I don't think they're real, but you know what? We vibing.
I'm sorry for the super scuff stream, but whatever, you know? It's whatever. But I can sit on my bed, though. Okay, I haven't played this game in forever, so...
I want tea. It was a class
real
with a girl.
Or drama?
Yeah, I know. The girl had tea in her hands. No, real tea. Because the girl, I think she emoted with the tea emote, and I was just like, wow, that makes me really want tea right now. I'm just that easy. Oh, hi, Dodo.
I'm trying to just fucking jump. I'm reading my chat from my phone now. Oh my god.
My phone.
Yeah, good. You can read it to me. Every time a viewer comes in, it just keeps pinging it in the corner. And it's like,
yeah.
That's kind of annoying.
What type of arena drop is this?
Gabe, gotta kill those IO bots.
Yeah. we all gotta kill them, you know?
How many days do we have? Oh my god, I'm slacking on talent. I'm gonna be real here. Holy fuck. I had so much fun not playing Fortnite.
I'm just gonna get to tier 50, buy the pass, get the girl, and call it a day.
Oh, Gabe, Dodo said hi as well.
Guys?
Hi, Dodo.
Hey.
I'm good. I've been good. I've been playing Fire Emblem on my Switch. I went and bought a whole ass fucking real Switch so that I could play Fire Emblem on my TV.
I guess when my
computer is fixed, I could do like Switch streams, like, you know, Mario Kart and stuff. I guess. Oh, sorry.
No, it's okay. I'm hurt.
Is that a real person? Or no. You're the one with the shotgun?
I'm the one with the shotgun.
Dude, this fucking gun sucks, bro.
Hey.
Oh, sorry. I'm trying to build a wall, but whatever.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, I could do an Animal Crossing.
Like, hey, can I get a gun at least for
I just heard, like, attack, and I was like, oh, fuck. I should probably lower the sound effects. I don't fucking know.
These. Ho 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 ho. He 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 he.
Who watching? Thanks for telling me. Oh, that's so scuffed. It's very fun not playing. I agree. It's very fun not playing Fortnite. I don't know if I have to restart my Animal Crossing island or not, because it won't let me transfer my save file, and I don't know if there's like a way to do it. So, like, I kind of might just start over on stream and just do a new island. But, like, Animal Crossing's, like, the kind of game that I can't really play for hours. I don't know how people do it.
I guess I'll say, like, you know, like, in The Sims, there's people that like to make characters, people who like to just build only. I think Animal Crossing's a very much so build fixated thing. Like, obviously, interacting with the little animals and stuff, they're really cute. But at the same time, I think you have to have the strive to improve your island, like how Emmy was.
Oh, yeah, Emmy went hardcore. I try to do, like, download patterns. Oof.
Yeah. It's like, Anna, come here. Where I am.
I don't know where you are.
Oh, actually, sorry. Here, let me use this.
Hi, Brittany! Am I really shitty? Yeah, go ahead.
I have to be dedicated to do it. Like, remember in Stardew? When we, like, kind of just...
When you decorated your room, I was just like, I can't even do this, Luna. Just do it for me.
No, I got, like, inspiration, to be fair. I was just seeing how other people did it, so it made it a bit easier.
Yeah, it's just... Now you can move your bed in Stardew. Is that a Rift Fish? Dibs. No, you can have it.
Yeah, I was just throwing it.
We need to play your whole file.
Hi, Brittany. This is my really scuffed PS5 stream because, my computer's still kind of... It's not broken. Yeah, yay. I think it's free on PlayStation. Or maybe not. It might have been before.
One day we play. One day.
See, so basically, my computer... So I didn't get the case yet for my computer. I don't think I did anyway. It's all under my brother's name. So, like, he just has to build my computer. It's not... I keep saying it's broken because it's easier to explain than to say, like, I'm rebuilding because of all this stuff. But, like, I'm waiting to rebuild it. And I don't want to download... My computer works fine. I just don't want to download stuff onto it and then have to delete it later. Like, there's no point. So I just left it. I have not been streaming. So, that's pretty lame. You can move your bed now and start it, but I haven't played since the one day I got booted off. Smile.
Gotcha.
I have it on my laptop. Waylon said today was my first day back to school from doing homeschool. How was it? Today, I got to stay home and work from home, which is nice. Yo, this is like freaking old fucking... Fortnite days. Except I used to like old Fortnite.
The good old days.
Yeah, we used to play for hours. Me and Luna, remember we played for 11 hours that one day?
Yeah. Because we got yelled at. Or you got yelled at. That was a cause of... Good time.
I'm just like, please. It's a fishing spot.
I have no, I have, the, like, ladybugs, or whatever they are, so I apologize in advance.
Well, it's okay, Dota's not here, so you can pretend. You don't have to blow me up, you know? That was an I'm trying to say it was an elaborate setup, but
tired, to be fair.
So you're still tired.
Yeah.
They gave you a choice and then made you go back to school, but don't you like hang out with your new friends? I would imagine that's pretty fire.
Oh my, you reminded me I need to send something in to my school. You're sniping.
Oh, you got your new gaming laptop, right, Brittany? Well, I don't know if it's a gaming laptop, but I did see that you got your new laptop.
Is the quicksand back in or no?
Who the fuck knows? I'm be real here. Piss I have no up. Idea.
I was going to try to, but then I was like, eh.
There's some shooting going on, and I don't like it.
When I stand still, I don't fall in.
Yeah.
Yeah,
it's been off for like literally 20 days or something. Like, they're ever gonna bring it back or they're just gonna leave it off?
They'll just pretend it does not exist.
I literally feel like that's what they're gonna do. They're gonna have to make a brand new map so that, you know, they could not have to fix their problem. Imagine creating a good concept and not being able to execute it.
Okay, cool.
Oh, there's somebody in
front of me. Oh, sorry, you guys. I had the rift fist. I'm done.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, this is a bot.
Dodo says she has night terrors from when you burned her alive.
I'm sorry.
And then you did it to JoJo, like, right after. Like, how did you manage that?
Thank you. I steal. I'm not smart.
I mean, Brittany, stream when you're ready. If you stream when, like, just to stream and you don't want to stream, it's going to be a miserable time. That's what I've learned about streaming. I don't know how people do it, like, every day. I cannot.
Ooh.
My man cake is in the storm, but I am dead.
Oh, this person's real. That was a nice good say. Say you're sorry. Okay.
I have one of these.
You're gonna drop out of school? Don't drop out of school.
What is that?
Eat it, find out.
Oh, is it to make you like have the ice feet, I think?
No, it's just gonna
get yeah, but it also heals you. Are they still there? Oh, they are.
Ow!
Who's sniping?
Bro, right here. Oh, can't believe I'm rifting out. Sorry guys, but I have 10 HP.
Wait.
Sorry. You want me to come back down?
I'm hurt.
I got riffed. I got pulled up on. I'm gonna go to you, Gabe.
I got skates.
We out? Well, I definitely wasted.
They're definitely gonna chase me, though.
Oh, yeah, 100%.
Oh my god, he just hit me.
Why are they so sweaty? Like. Hello, Tractor. Welcome.
This guy's a legend.
I hit him. He was literally right in front of me. The only reason I didn't. He's pickaxing me. Can you please kill this clown while he's teabagging? You're such a fucking bro. I already don't want to play this game. Please murder this stupid fricker. Thank you.
I can try. Oh, Gabe got him? Okay.
No.
Oh, Gabe didn't get
him? I'm gonna try.
Uh-oh, here he is. No! No one said I was good on PS4 either. PS5, whatever the fuck this is. 24. I can't see shit. Okay, let me see what I miss. You're back again? Tractor! Oh my god! You changed your name on Steam? And like, I was trying to figure out who the fuck it was. I was like... Who keeps playing like Wallpaper Engine and like it comes up when I'm on my laptop? I'm like, who the fuck is this? And then I click your profile and it's like, used to be known as Cold Beef, and I was like, oh, that's fucking Tractor.
Damn, bounce.
Unfortunately, my PC is being rebuilt with new pieces, so I don't have my regular streaming setup. This is going to be a rare occasion.
I do not
plan on streaming like this often. If I stream on my PS5, I would like to put it on using my capture card and do face cam and all of that lame stuff. It's not a new PC. I got new pieces for everything in my PC, including the case, except for the graphics card, because they're sold out. So I still have my shitty 1060 graphics card, but like, whatever.
No, oh, that's a really like fucking shield.
Yeah, I was about to say.
What the fuck? I got you baited.
My murderer is still out there.
Oh, you got a new PC, Jackie? Oh, good. Everyone's getting their new stuff.
How the fuck those cones get out there?
They just vibing, Gabe. Come on.
You tried, Gabe.
The cones are just living their life scot-free.
Waylon, are you bouncing?
Oh, angry.
Thanks for stopping in. I appreciate it.
Are these one of these guys that killed you?
No, I don't know where she went. But she's not dead.
She's standing there.
She was in the back where, what you call it, was where Anna was. And then all of a sudden, you were fighting a different bitch. That was not the bitch I was fighting. It was a tilted,
Oh, this is her? Is this her?
Yeah. But she left her friend to go res her boyfriend.
Sometimes you gotta res your boy. Well, Gabe just.
Wow.
Gabe just. I can't say what I was gonna say. It was very inappropriate. But. I was gonna say he just. Never mind. Let me not. I think there's still kids in my stream.
Before is yours.
It's okay. Anyway, it involved her boyfriend in a blowjob. That's what I'll say. So, like.
That's a bit worse, okay?
Yeah, maybe I shouldn't have said that. Yeah. Oh, wait, Tractor, you stopped streaming for a hot minute, right? You're contemplating what?
I should get a snack, I'm hungry.
Yes. Oh, I had sushi for dinner, and I was like, my dad, like, had to go somewhere today. I was like, you should just go get some sushi for me, and he actually did it. I was like, yo, lit.
You got a snack.
Oh, I'm dead.
You know.
How the fuck? Like, hello?
This kid is so bad!
Did you just hit him for 112 and he didn't die? He's resing his boy in the storm. How cute.
Why are there four people? I'm so confused. Wait, was there four people?
Yeah, there was a bunch of them. I missed the snipe on the first one and it was.
I'm so confused. There was just a fish! Oh, the fish is like the bot.
We didn't match, that's why we lost. We have to be a team. Oh, I fucking forgot I'm in party chat, so every time I fucking do anything. Oh my god.
What should we wear?
I don't know, you can pick. You live in two states, Tractor? How the fuck? So, Third said hi, and then that was it. Like, okay, so Third, I see you.
And then just left. He's like, I said enough.
So Third pretending like he wasn't waiting 15 days for me to start streaming again.
He's hanging out with his wife for sure, probably.
Oh, true, his wife. I forgot about her. No internet women are more important than his wife.
Of course. Okay. We can. What do I know that we all have?
I don't know. What did we do last time?
I don't remember.
Oh, I only have a little bit of sauce left. We already overplayed the whole Christmas thing. We did superheroes, maybe.
Or these people.
Yeah, or those people. Gabe, do you have them?
I do.
Which one do you want to be, the girl or the boy? Probably the girl, right?
I want to be the dude with the horns.
Oh, perfect. I hate him. I only like him for his wings.
I mean, same. But you didn't have to do my mans like that.
Wait, so Tractor, you have to visit your mom and your dad? Like, is it like every few months? Or is it like often if you don't live in the same state? Like, I can't imagine, like.
I don't know, it's weird back then, guys.
The wing smile. The book bag smile.
No.
I don't really like these wings. I kind of like these wings better. Wait, hold on.
The one, the skin that Luna is, she definitely fills out her freaking tights. Just saying.
She fills out her tights.
Yeah.
That's how Fortnite makes their money.
Honestly, yeah, because every guy is just like shit, and then all the girls are, they have to show their face, and their ass has to be very prominent for it to sell. And it shows every single time, like even the boxes they're in right now. Why do we have to see the girl's face? And then the guy is completely covered.
They said, fuck him. Wait, this reminds me of that. No, okay. I need a good song for the lobby music. It doesn't matter as long as it's not the Christmas one.
We love Christmas.
Oh, it's only a 5-hour drive. That's still a long time, I feel like.
He said it's, it's only 5 hours.
5 hours.
I can go every weekend. It's 5 hours. Oh, so for some reason. Oh, the fucking lobby. Well then. Wait, so chat, can you hear me speak over the loading screen or no? Probably, right? I'm gonna assume yes. I don't know. The fucking loading screen every time. So, like, Gabe is gonna get a Switch so we could play Mario Kart, right?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
One day.
For some reason, it, like, lets me and my brother play Mario Kart together. Like, even though it's, we both have the same copy. Like, it's, I only have one copy.
You know what?
Like, we look away. We look away. This fucking default. Oh, Brittany, I got a Nintendo Switch. Like, I had a Switch Lite, but you see what happened was, for Christmas, my mom got me Fire Emblem. And I've been playing it nonstop, but, like, I thought it was really lame on the Switch Lite, so, like, my mom happened to find a regular Switch at the store, so I bought it. I impulsively bought it, even though I already had a Switch Lite. So, now I can play on my TV and stream it, Smile. That's also why. Also why I've not been streaming as well, because, you know, I've just been playing Fire Emblem so much. I loved it. That's it.
Default's so hot. Hey, default dancing, bro.
This man, these people built the whole thing. Oh, I'm just gonna.
Didn't even notice. So I just left her roll with. Bye.
See ya.
See ya.
Tomorrow's Wednesday.
It's Wednesday, yep. My dude.
I've like been working on like press stuff for my Kickstarter, and I'm like, on one hand, I'm like, whoa, this is really cool, I'm proud of myself. The other hand is like, I'm stressed and I don't like it.
Yeah, that's
not a lot of work, but it's just like, I'm psyching myself out for no reason. I'm like, ew, I gotta like message like websites and stuff. Oh my god.
Like humans. Disgusting. Oh, I should have put that leak demo thing you sent me. That was cute.
Yeah, I saw it and I was like, yep, this is a Lunar game.
Aww. I'm every single girl.
You're all of them. You're all of the league them. Women.
Mm-hmm. All of them are me.
Oh, you sold the other Switch, Brittany? I like the one on the TV way better.
Yeah.
Because I was sitting on my bed for literally 6 hours a day. Like, okay, so, like, whatever. I do that when I play regular games on console as well. But, like, when you're sitting for, like, 6 hours holding that tiny little fucking Switch Lite, I haven't had the grip, but, like, it was just fucking with my wrist, and it was just, like, the screen was so small. And if I wanted to stream it ever, I couldn't. And I only got the Switch Lite too because it had a Mario Kart with it. So I was like, alright, I'm sold. Switch and a
Easy
free
sale.
game. Yeah. My cousin was hype. He's like, finally, you got a Switch. I've been having a Switch Lite. The only difference is that I can't play on the TV, but whatever. Brittany really got a free Switch from that man. Love it. Love to see men being dumb on the internet. Oh, I could buy a P90? You could buy a P90 from Brutus. Or you could just fight him for his P90. Whichever. Whichever you
throw,
feel like.
Throw, just throw hands.
Yeah, if you don't feel like paying for it.
We don't gotta pay him. True.
I really should waste my gold, though.
Yeah, I was gonna say, I already know Gabe is max. Oh my god, I just did what you did and built my stairs outside the wall. Like, okay. Whatever.
Okay, how is it even possible?
I really might not play next season. I just have such a good time not playing this game.
She's learning, boys.
She says this now, but I bet you she gets the battle pass next season.
Yeah, but see, the thing is, like, I play Fortnite to play with you guys because, like, what else can we play? Well, I play on my own normally. I know you guys play with me, but, like, there's nothing else.
Overwatch.
No.
You refuse to try it.
Absolutely not.
Overwatch, smile.
Yeah, that's an easy game.
Hello, Julie. I am on my PS5, otherwise I can't stream. I don't have access to my PC or my Streamlabs. Unfortunately. I have to use my shitty old headset mic and everything when I was really low, and everyone in chat used to be like, and I can't hear you! Higher your volume!
Yeah, speak up, ho!
And I could never figure out how to higher my volume.
Here's it, guys.
Okay. Hello, Ron.
Hi, Ron.
I would come back with Fortnite, huh? See, the thing is that I want to do, like, a proper sim stream, but I had to delete the whole game off my computer because we wiped my computer clean. I have the save file. That's not the big deal, but I'm not going to download all of the expansion packs and put the game on when I'm going to rebuild the PC and have it redone anyway. So that's why I have not been doing anything. I did release a game, though, recently, actually. Hold on, I was being productive. Never mind.
Where's our bounty man?
Oh.
He's lazy. He's far.
Yeah, it's a no for me.
It's gonna be a no for me, dog.
It's gonna be a no for me, dog. Wait, where is the,
oh wait, we're in the circle. Never mind, damn.
Very notable signature. Randy Jackson.
We love Randy Jackson.
Didn't even notice. Oh, Ron. Did you see that got a new Switch? I keep repeating myself. I feel bad for Luna and Gabe listening to me say the same three stories 6 times.
Boo.
Every time someone comes in, I'm like, hey guys, did you hear? Hey guys, did you hear? I'm building a computer and I got a Switch. And they're like, shut the fuck up. I heard it the first time when you told us the news. I'm hearing it again.
We don't care.
They don't care.
I love that meme. Here.
We love Fortnite. We love Fortnite. Yo, how the fuck did I used to do this? I'm really fucking reading chat off my phone. Me laughing because I gotta delete the VOD now because of Luna. You won't see the
watch, I swear. All they're gonna do is just...
I really feel like they wouldn't, to be honest, but it doesn't matter.
Twitch lets all of their little sim girls play music. If I have the...
Wow, and she said the S word too! Oh my god, Luna's getting me banned!
What a
I play music on my stream all the time.
Really? Copyrighted music? I don't think they really care for small streamers, to be honest. It doesn't really matter. It looks and sounds good, though? Oh, good. My mic isn't super
Someone
shitty.
Someone sniped at me. Did you see him, Luna?
No. I saw nut, bro. I was just looking respectfully.
I don't even have friends who play Fortnite. Do I have what? Metal, you said?
Ammo.
What kind of ammo?
I have a lot, sorry.
No, I have a decent amount.
Okay.
How much is a lot?
I have like 88 shoddy,
462.
Oh my! Someone found a llama and kept their mouth shut.
You said, wait, how did she find a llama with 462 ammo? Hello? Like,
what? 295 AR and 42 sniper.
Okay, well, I actually...
There's ammo boxes in that big place at Dirty.
There's like a lot.
Purple scar here?
Thingy. You can have it, Luna, for your 452 ammo.
Do you want... Does somebody want this one? Does anybody like the heavy?
Gabe does, yes. Oh, no, you said?
I'll use it, but I don't like all it.
All right. Give me it. I have the green one.
I have a gold scar. I have a gold everything. I upgraded everything.
Oh, yeah, I should have did that, considering all of the gold.
Anna, come here.
Oh, you don't want the gold one?
Yeah, you can have it.
Take the gold one.
You were nice enough to give me this one, so you can have that one.
Oh, thank you.
Failed our bounty.
Oh, wow. Oh, did our bounty fail us, to be honest?
Rude.
Luna found streamer loot, that's right. Alright, it's been how long have I been streaming for? I don't know, 30 minutes or something, and I still didn't see David in here. Okay, this is really toxic. I thought we were friends.
I thought we were bros.
I know, damn. Dun, 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 nah, nah. We do have to play Stardew though eventually. Yeah. And 7 days, that's gonna be the first game we play together when I get my computer back. Smile.
Oh, sure.
I think it's fun because we don't really know what the fuck we're doing.
We get stuck in a freaking wall.
That was so funny. Like, how. Gabe, we got stuck in like a water tower and we could not get out. That's to like fine. The point where like we had to kill each other. Like, we had to just die to get out.
Only no. One way out.
This game has no rates.
Wait, do you guys have... Oh, okay. Well, never mind. I left 6 nades back there for a rift fish. I don't know if that was a good idea.
That's a good idea.
So yeah, I can rift away from my team like a bad teammate.
I'm not gonna die to a stinky
32 kill. Minutes. See, I was right. Holy fuck. I have 3 medkits, though.
I have 6
shots. Oh, look, another rough fish.
Oh, perfect.
Makes it worth it, no?
Hey, chat, did you hear that Battle Royale for Your Hearts Kickstarter is going to be on January 25th? So, you know, if you feel like, you know, donating money and getting a copy of my game or some other really cool reward, you can back my Kickstarter, smile. End of the month. That's what I've been working on. A little stressful. Hello, Dark.
Hi, Dark.
Oh, Dark really said hi to everyone. She went through the chat. She was hi, Anna, Luna, Dodo, Ron, and Brittany. Oh, she forgot about you guys, though. I guess you guys don't matter.
I never matter.
Dark, listen, making the switch to the Switch on TV has been the best thing ever.
I'm compromising our position.
Hey, sir, leave me alone.
Did they actually see
no
you?
No self-deprecation allowed.
Wait, Dodo, what have you been up to, though? Like, because you finished school, right? So, like, every time I talk to you and I'm like, how are you doing? You're like, I'm studying for finals or I'm doing homework. So, like, what have you been doing with your free time now? I don't mean it in, like, a patronizing way. I'm just curious.
I want to, like, third party it, but...
Oh, my friends, actually. This is literally old
we
Fortnite.
You can hold them, yeah. You can just keep shooting them. They've got to rotate all this way.
Wait, when I say literally old we Fortnite, can be those I don't guys. Mean the game.
Yeah, we could be those people.
Alright. This is literally like when I used to stream with no face cam and then like my team would do all the work while I'm like talking to chat and not paying attention. Wow. And they still played with me.
Things have changed. Oh, no, now you have a webcam.
Okay. True. Yeah, but I could push to talk and mute and stuff, you know? So at least it pretends like I'm like paying attention to you guys. They were doing all the work. Even when I'm not streaming, they do all the work. It doesn't matter.
Bro, I suck at this game.
Have you fucked your sleep schedule up?
Yeah. Oh, I did. Be like that. 110%. Oh, I'm lagging.
Why? What time do you go to bed now, Luna?
I shouldn't have taken a nap. I like took a nap and like when my mom came here, she like kind of like stressed me out.
Oh.
I don't think anymore. I'm gonna run the circle, and so like I would take stress naps. And now my sleep schedule is messed up.
Yeah, I go to bed at like 4:30 sometimes.
Yeah, we know your sleep schedules.
Well, I really be playing video games all night or like just watching TV. I'm back into watching 90 Day Fiance.
But I think you'll make it because they weren't that far.
I really been watching 90 Day Fiance again, and like,
I love it. Say Wednesday or Tuesday?
No, Tuesday.
Today's Tuesday.
I was like, is my K-drama updated?
Oh, why aren't we watching that together? What?
Yeah, I mean,
I need someone to watch a K-drama with me to keep my attention on it, because I get distracted when I have to sit there for an hour.
I was like, I'll do it.
Dodo said what K-drama?
True Beauty. I used to read the webcomic. I mean, I still read it. It just needs to be updated, obviously.
Can we kill these guards over here?
Sure. Yeah. I'm just updating my tags because I forgot to do that. I watched. Okay, Dodo, I used to watch the ones where.
Hell on my 20 was really nice, but I didn't like the second season.
Oh, I have that on my list. I heard it was so good.
I like the first one a lot. I do not like. I don't know. I just didn't like the change because they changed the main girl. The first girl that they had, she filled the awkward role like really nicely. And then they switched her the second season. I was just like, ew. And then they took out my favorite character. Like, oh, okay, well.
Wait, did you watch the one where they had the English dubbed over it or the regular one?
The actual Korean one.
Yeah, because the English dub looked kind of scuffed.
Yeah. But yeah, there was a slut girl and then there was the awkward girl. They switched the awkward girl actress and then the slut girl didn't want to do another season. And I was just like, why am I watching this?
Well then.
I think the main thing was that she wasn't a slut. I don't know. I forgot the story. I just remember I liked her a lot.
I wanted to watch, what the fuck was it called? It was it's really popular and it's like, she gets bullied at school and that sounds like all of them. She wants to date the
girl.
The bully likes her. Fuck, something boys over flowers, something like that.
That's acclaimed or whatever. Everybody always talks
for
about that.
Dodo, when are we watching K dramas together? Then I used to be so obsessed, but I can never get through them.
Yeah, if you want to ever watch Hello My 20, I'll sit through the first season with you. I don't know if I'll sit through the second one. I can try, but.
Well, we can watch a new one, too. What is there over here? Did you see Oh My Ghost? That's on my list, but I never watched it.
Oh, I watched half of it, I think, if I'm not mistaken. There's somebody up top.
There's one.
Mind your own business, bro.
What was it called? There's something about springtime. I don't know, but I gotta get back to it. I like the really, really corny ones where, the girl pretends to be a guy again to, the K-pop band. Because I just really like the idea of a K-pop boy band in K-dramas, because I'm basic.
You're not beauty then. Oh my god.
I'm so basic. They're behind us as well. Would you like to rift out?
Yes, absolutely.
Are you both here? Gabe, where are you? Gabe, come here.
Isn't he here. Actually here.
Oh.
Kinda.
Oh. We gotta go.
Yeah.
Sorry, Gabe. Oh, where to? Oh, Gabe got it. Gabe hit it. There you go. Away from these fuckers.
Yeah.
Oh,
you're really bad at me in the sky.
Gotta watch Kingdom. Oh, Boys Over Flowers. Yeah, that's the fucking one.
Who was over here? Someone was over here before.
I heard it was super fucking good and everyone should watch it.
Someone might be in here.
Anna, come here. It's Gabe near us.
Kind of.
I'm gonna use it on us. Yeah, sorry. I use the splashies on us.
I still have one more rift in case.
Yeah.
Where is Oh, Gabe? You love that emo? Oh, JoJo's emo? I love JoJo's I'm Fine emo.
We aren't
Listen,
actually.
Gabe, don't tell me how to play the game, okay? I'm just kidding.
I'm just saying you're not in zone.
Maybe I don't want to be in zone.
Why?
Oh my god, let me in your box.
That's what she said.
Oh, is it? I never watched the Dota, but everyone was like, it's so good. Wait, the first one I watched was like, You're Beautiful or whatever? Something like that. And I never finished it. It got kind of fun. It was really funny. Like, it not like an intentionally funny, but like, kind of cringe funny. She was like a non. The girl was like a non, and then her brother was like a K-pop star, and so she had to like switch places with him. And then the main jerky guy fell in love with her. Or like, that was the love interest. She was falling in love with him, but then the other guy, the best friend of the other boy, is like really in love with her, and he was like hardcore like simping for her. I mean, oops.
That was 33 lot.
He was hardcore courting her smile, and then I stopped watching. I don't know, but she was like so oblivious.
Yeah, I know. It's really good, but.
And there's one something about springtime where like the girl has like a the guy has a baby.
It might be
has
a 3-on-3.
I don't know. Oh my ghost though. I saw the Hey, can you guys not shoot me? Like, it would be really great because I'm talking to my chat and to my friends and it's like really fucking rude.
Baby boy, like what is this overbuild? Calm down.
Alright, let me do some work. Let me do some auto aim with this PS5.
What, like?
Where yeah, he's out. Sniper?
Yeah, this one on the right.
One of my dick.
There's two there. I haven't seen the other one.
He's gonna pull up from behind and be like, "Surprise, bitches!" Dream high. No, I did not. Ron is like, concentrate so you can win. I never concentrate. Yeah, yeah, get knocked down, nerd. You're like, you're really building the highest for what?
Like, what do you get?
No fucking way! They baited me, I'm so bad. And I was focused, that's the best part. Get him, Luna, get him, Gabe.
One, that one's Wyatt.
Fucking sweaty boys.
Coming towards Anna?
Let him finish me, I got nothing. Just kidding, I don't. I have lots of stuff. Uh-oh. Let's see the drop, the action.
Well, why am I in the front? On me? Spray harder! Go in for 20, you're actually trash at the game. You just M1 to win?
Goatman 420 TV. It's a 1v3 game, no pressure.
The goat kid's really bad, I'm pretty sure he missed like
1v2, I lied, I forgot I was still alive.
Oh, his friend got rezzed, or? Oh no, he sniped you originally.
Yeah. Actually, it's doable, it's a 1v2. We got that gold jet.
No, here comes
God damn it.
You're so good, Goatman. Holy, you're so good at the game.
We love Fortnite.
Unfortunate.
I don't know why I was like, guys, let's play Fortnite. It would be real fun, guys.
I love being
Here, let me. I gotta take Chip out real quick. Give me 1 second.
Yeah, he's gone. He's like the dad who goes to his store for milk and never fucking comes back.
No, that's not true. That's not true. That's not true.
But you heard. You heard that laugh. He was like, "I'll see you guys in an hour."
No, I'm 15 minutes. 15 minutes.
Okay, whatever. Fine. 15 minutes. Fine.
Yeah, I'd be.
He's not coming back.
We could play Scuffed Among Us. Just kidding.
I already have a headache. We barely started.
True. There's literally no other cross-platform games for my PS5 yet. That's the issue. I really have to ask my brother where my fucking case is so I can play on my computer and get back to Sims, because that gives me peace. Not fucking Fortnite. Ron, how was your holidays? Dodo said, have y'all seen Dream High? They train to be K-pop stars. I will watch anything where they train to be K-pop stars. Like, Dodo, when I tell you I'm fucking basic, I'm basic. Like, my favorite... Okay, you're gonna judge the fuck out of me right now, Dodo, because I know you know anime. I am trash for, like, the boy band animes, and I know they're so fucking bad because there's, like, 15 guys in a fucking boy band, and then the main character is, like, really, quote-unquote, like, oh, I'm so terrible at everything, but then she's, like, really good at everything, and, like, she's so shy and whatever, like, Super Mary Sue. And it's, like, 15 guys that all love her. Like, I just... It's bad. I know it's bad, but I'm just, like... That's my guilty pleasure. I like... I mean, nowadays, I get really... So I gave up on Uta no Prince-sama because the writing was just so shitty. But when the first season came out, I was, like, big hype for it. I was, like, big hype. I was like, oh my god, the boy band! I'm just... Dora used to be big into anime, and now I just don't have the patience or, like, the attention span to do anything. So I just watched, what was the last anime I watched? Fuck. I don't remember what the fuck it's called. It's an isekai one or whatever, which is like when they go into the, it's like a girl from the modern world or someone from the modern world gets like taken into like, a virtual, not a virtual world, but like a different world.
Hello.
Hello, I'm talking weird today. Stuff.
Hi.
Did you what? Did you take your meds today, you said?
No, I did, yeah.
Oh. I can't help you there. Oh, Brittany's lurking. Brittany, look at that blue X and that VIP badge. I'm looking real nice. Did I say blue X? Because I meant green. I'm fucking stupid.
You're colorblind.
I'm fucking colorblind. I'm reading on my phone like old times. Like, this is so like, it makes me laugh because, like, this... I can't even say this is really, really, like, old times, because I used to sit in the corner of my room, like, on my computer and play Fortnite. I always played on my computer, but, like, they used to make fun of me. Luna, do you remember my old face cam streams? Like, when I first had the face cam? So fucking scuffed, like, people, and I don't understand, because that was when I gained, like, the most followers. I'm like, y'all just sat there and watched me look my absolute worst and just stream. Y'all are real ones.
We're nice people.
Honestly. I feel like I'm way cooler now. Like, I don't understand why, like, everyone wanted to play at me back then.
I'm still, like, here, obviously.
I'm vibing. Oh, let me see. Hold on. Ron needs to DM Brittany later. Oh, there's some tea. Love that. Dodo's making fun of me for being a weeb. Listen, Dodo, if you have any, anime recommendations, I've been trying to force myself to watch TV in between gaming sessions, like, because of my wrists. I've been, you guys are going to be proud of me, I've been doing hand exercises, every few hours. So, like, before I game, I'll do, like, a hand exercise. And then, during the, like, I'll play for, like, 2 hours or whatever, and then during afterwards I'll do like more hand exercises, and then I'll play again, and then I guess I'll do it again. It depends like how lazy I am, but I've been sticking to it. I hope that like if I keep exercising, like I guess my muscles will get stronger, and then like my hand. I'm not thinking my hands will ever be like cured, but like I feel like I could play longer.
Hello. Okay, I just want to see, because I keep on muting it, and I'm just like, I don't know.
Oh, yeah, let me test this mute. Let me see. Wait, you didn't hear that, Luna? I was screaming Luna?
Mm-mm.
Oh, so that mute does work. Huh. I can mute it from my controller. I thought that only muted the mic. So, on the PS5... there's like a mic on the actual controller, and instead of like, you would think if you press the button it would like turn the mic on, but it's opposite, so like the mic's always on and then you just have to press the button to mute it, which I didn't know about. So like I played Rogue Company and I was like talking, I don't know what I was saying, and I was telling my cousin, he was like, Anna, your fucking game chat's on, like what the fuck, like I don't know why they thought that was a good idea, but like whatever. Ron says, wanna check on Vicky. She's vibing. How many kids do we have? 3? I already forgot the name you came up with, Dark. You have to remind me when I set my computer back up. I'm hoping it's literally just plopping the mods back into the game and it being fine. If not, we'll fucking deal with it. And Dark got the Kratos pack, finally. Dark, they released that. Fortnite released that. Okay, we're gonna make Master Chief leave, and then we're just gonna bring Kratos right back. Like, I...
His entire game's a cash show at this point.
Yeah, I'm getting tired of it.
They're, like, bitching about, like, Apple. They're just truly bitching because they wanted more money. We hate you.
And they're making so much already, like, I just don't fucking get it. Your fucking webtoon, Luna, hits me up every time there's a new update, so, like, I never deleted the webtoon app. And it pings me every time there's an update, I'm like, yeah, I'll read it eventually, that's why, like, I haven't deleted it, but it's like, True Beauty episode 127 has been updated. And I'm like, oh...
That's
great.
The anime that I was telling you about, though.
Yeah.
The drama. I told you they made a drama about it. Also, we can play duos. I was just eating cereal.
Oh, no, you're good. Whatever. I don't think they care that I'm talking. What were you eating?
I was eating cereal.
Love that.
So now I think my headache was coming because I was hungry.
Sometimes a nice bowl of cereal hits different, though. I'm not even gonna lie.
I usually eat Special K cereal.
Ooh, which flavor? I like the strawberry one or like the vanilla one?
Yeah, those are the only two I usually get.
Oh, JoJo just subscribed. JoJo, I don't get any of the alerts or anything right now. Because I will explain it again and Luna will have to hear my explanation again. I just said thank you, JoJo, for subbing for 20 months in a row.
Hi, JoJo.
I am... JoJo, my computer is not fixed yet. Well, I'll give you the full explanation, because fuck it, you guys in chat are gonna have to hear it again.
Boo.
Too bad. Luna's literally heard it 4 times today. So basically, my brother clean wiped my PC, which fixed it, right? Because remember, you were in the call with me that one time, JoJo, when we were playing Fortnite, and it was fine when we were doing Secret Santa. My computer runs... decent. I can't say it runs great because I don't know what the fuck it did to Fortnite. What happened, Luna?
No, I was saying what JoJo was saying. JoJo, you talking smack, girl? What happened?
Oh, yeah, I did tell you. Okay, so now I'm just waiting because I decided to be fancy and get the white case instead of the black case. And my brother, like, is a bad influence because he was like, which one is going to look nicer, you know? And I was like, the white one, I like it. It's really pretty. He was like, so get that one. But guys, get this. My computer, like, where I actually put it is on the side of the desk. All you see is the fucking top of it. You don't see anything for it. There was no reason for me to pay the extra money.
I...
And wait this long.
It makes yourself feel good, okay?
He was like, it's gonna be so nice when you like redo your room and move the computer around. I was like, who's gonna do all that? But I did it anyway, because I'm a dumb bitch. And he convinced me to buy $600 worth of new parts. I spent so much this month. It's fucking
I would tell
ridiculous.
you.
Like,
I do
I
not
didn't need to
see.
buy a fucking Switch. I didn't need to buy a Switch. I really didn't need to buy it. I already had a Switch Lite. Like, I
Your
just
people are there.
fucking decided, let me spend and waste all my fucking
Okay.
money. But
And I
yes,
can't
my.
wait.
You're going back here or you're not going back here?
Right
Were
here.
you marked? Yeah, I'm
Okay.
going there.
There's people here and I'm scaled.
They're really gonna fucking land up there? Yeah, that's right. That's right. Go across. That's right. Fucking bots.
Well, they have some energy.
I don't have a gun though, so I really hope he doesn't come over, cause
Oh, I mean, I don't know if you want the AK, but
I mean, I will take
I have
anything.
the dragon body.
Oh, that
How
is
do you
not gonna
want
help.
to?
Maybe the
Yeah.
combination of the both of us? You know, the AK
That
and the
would be
dragon
fucking
breath?
okay. Yeah. Two shitty guns can make a, an average gun.
Here, Luna, you can have the blue AK. Is that an AK? I
That
know
was a
you don't like
possibility.
the AK, but like,
Yeah,
whatever.
sometimes you know it's gonna make do.
You gotta do what you gotta do. Your dirty docked is so underrated.
Okay, so loot here is kind of booty cheeks,
One day you'll put your case on a
Last
pedestal and
episode.
show it off. Yeah, maybe one day. Yeah,
I see my
sorry, I
brother.
didn't mean to say the story
What?
again for
What?
sixth
This
time.
entire game. Sorry.
I don't know why I marked that, even though I literally just. Oh, there's a guy coming up to us. Sorry. Oh my god.
All he wants is smoke.
He looks like a bot. The dragon breath shotgun. Shake him down.
I should have. I left him.
I'll shake him
I
down.
left him disrespectfully,
Where's your buddy? Where's best llama ever? I need to know. Yeah, give me that attack, even though Luna did the kill. Sorry, Luna.
It's okay.
Ooh.
I love the dragon gun smile.
Oh, his buddy's right on me. Hopefully he's just as bad.
I'm assuming he's an actual bot. Like, I'm not entirely sure.
I don't think he's an actual bot. I think he's just
Oh
bad.
my God!
He's one tap.
Whoa! Hey,
Or
that's awesome.
he's gonna med up with my med kit, but he was one tap. And he's not good, so no worry.
I'm a bug.
Yeah, I was like, I know you didn't just pull up the dragon's breath. Take his tag, take the tag. Or on my dead, you can have the green one.
That's okay. I'll take
Barely,
that
I
one.
switched to laptop. Okay. I promise I won't talk about my computer anymore. What else can I talk about? I wanted to ask JoJo something. If you're still here, JoJo, I do really want to play Stardew again. I have it on my laptop. I don't know if you want to wait until, like, I don't know if you want to wait until I get my
Oh,
computer
I'll take
fixed.
the game and I think I pick it. Like he put points towards it.
Wait, what?
Ron put points towards like you
Oh,
picking your
fuck,
ship
he
or whatever you
did?
want. Yeah.
Goddamn. Goddamn, goddamn. What did
I
he
just heard
say? Oh, you
the
pick
word
it? Redeem, pick, ask him. You can pick one for me, Ron, if you want. I'll show you in the locker after this. Sorry, I'm on reading chat on my phone. I can't, like, I don't get the pings for
I saw.
anything.
Platform is.
I only know when people come in chat because the PS5 will show it, like, on the screen, like, one more viewer, blah, blah, blah. But, like, other than that, I
Oh,
don't
that's
see
so beautiful.
anything.
Why'd it come up here? Anyways, I'll just take it.
Where did I just die so I can get the shot
Oh,
going?
in that big one.
This one back here? Yes, I
Over
think
here.
so.
You got, yeah, right there.
Oh my god, Ron said add in capital letters. I'm like, what? He's like, I can't believe you got killed by that dude. Listen, Ron, I'm on my PS5.
I was like, you're an
Listen.
actual bot. Because Best Llama 13 looked like a bot name, to be fair.
No, this guy was like just really bad at the game, so
I
I was just
found
like,
him.
eh,
I
it's not a problem.
was like, oh, wait.
She left her legendary dragon's breath. Can't believe you'd leave a gold gun just lying
In.
around. Oh, hey, I'm just gonna upgrade this tack since I'm almost max gold.
Yeah. Oh, I mean, You want to upgrade mine too?
Yeah, you want some gold?
Yeah.
I have literally 9,000. Like, I'm not going to use all of it.
You have not.
Yeah, because I never use it.
Are you upgrading it to the lady?
Yeah. Do you want me to go over to Brutus? Oh, well, we should go check what gun he has anyway. If he has a gold tack, I'm going to be a little upset. But that's okay.
Yeah, the gold tack, I think. I have 3 med kits, by the way, since the storm's going to come for us.
Oh. Yeah. That's okay. Still love you. Thanks. Appreciate it. I mean, the fact that you're sitting here watching me play with, like, no face cam says a lot, you know? I appreciate it.
Hey, yo, Brutus, bro, where you at? Wait.
I don't know why. I just assume, like, once you start doing face cams, or, like, you can't go back to a no face cam, but it doesn't really seem like people give a fuck, to be honest.
You know what annoys me is the VTubers that I've been
Yeah, so some of them I understand. So someone I follow on Twitter, she has lupus, right? So, like, sometimes she just doesn't feel like having, like, her face cam up. So I get in cases like that. But for people like Pokimane, like...
Yeah, I don't understand, like, why people like her are doing it.
But for her, like, I get it. I can give you gold in the circle, though. Like, it doesn't matter. I will give you gold. I have a lot. And I have med kits. Where am I, man? What gun is he selling?
The P90, so.
Give me the P90.
Where's the other chest? Oh, let me just open this real quick.
I mean, let's just get a scar while I'm at it. Fuck, I should have took the challenge to upgrade a weapon. I did not think that through. That's how what feels like. Judge already fucking forgot what I said. Oh, the VTubers. Right.
I'm not the biggest one. Like,
the webcam thing.
The girls who are, like, you know, pretty TM, who already use a webcam, they all of a sudden want to, like, VTuber.
That's a little sus, yeah. Lonely.
I don't know why.
No, I agree with that. But, like, so, the same girl that I was telling you about, she got raided by, not raided, she got... So she does, like, charity streams a lot. Like, she's just a very wholesome person. I don't know too much about her, but I follow her on Twitter. So, like, she got a fucking donation from Dr. Lupo, like, himself. I was like, oh, shit. That, it just reminded me, because she had, like, the clip on her thing, and she had, like, her VTuber model up.
Yeah.
It just reminded
me. Some of them are fine, honestly. I know this, like, trans girl... She uses a VTuber model. Yeah. And, like, you know, to, like, stop, like, being harassed and stuff. And I feel like that's valid.
Yeah, if you guys have, like, a good... If you have a good reason to do it.
Yeah, in general, that's fair. When you're like, hi, I'm hot girl PM, you know, who literally got all this, like, viewership from being hot, and I'm gonna use a VTuber thing now. Oh, no. What? Why? Just... What?
This is semi-related, but, like, My student really is obsessed with TikTok and like Charli D'Amelio and like Addison, right? And these people like Avani, these people I just heard of today, right? I don't know who the fuck these guys are. Yeah. I'm old. But like she was like showing me them today. And I'm like TikTok has a type, huh? Like I don't know how to say it nicer, but like
TikTok I will say is like it depends on which side you're on. It's like a thing called what, For You page in your
phone.
Like based around like stuff you watch. So right now mine's cooking, cats, and like funny content.
But like you so go on, these
like, TikTok, which is like Charli and like Addison.
Yeah,
and, like,
the kids like, watching. But it's like this girl, like all she did was dance and she's pretty.
That's it.
I'm not saying like your dancing is not like impressive, but like because I can't dance like that. Really but like
my problem is that like they dance and everybody's just like whoa so cool and it's usually taken from other creators. They're at least think who the other creators are and like giving them credit where credit's due. But I don't know why they get so overly like hyped for doing a freaking dance that like anybody and their mom can do. Like black girls who are like making all these dances and for the most part they don't get any credit for it.
It's Charlie out here doing the renegade smile.
Yeah, and I'm just like, a black woman literally created that, if I'm not mistaken. I'm just here like,
Yeah, just give credit to people, smile. Like, it's really not that hard of a concept. Imagine having to give credit.
Girl does the dance, you know, everybody and their mom was happy. Yeah. Straight TikTok is,
And it's like a particular kind of white girl as well. It's like,
oh, shout out to the person that, like, shout out to the white girl who was, like, 19 who, like, dated a 13-year-old off TikTok and then, like, act like it didn't happen.
Corinne?
Year-old off TikTok and then wanted to act like when, you know, when people were upset about it and she decided to come back, she was just like, oh, me coming back after getting canceled for, like, the 18th time or something. I'm just here like, girl, you literally...
Yeah, so the kids now... Their joke nowadays is being canceled because my cousin really put a status about that the other day, and I'm like, I don't get it. Like, I don't think you understand what canceled means, but okay.
Yeah.
I'm like, these young kids, like, I can't even say kids because she's like 17, 16, just turned 16. I'm like, I don't get it. And I don't know if I'm out of touch or, like, what, but, like, I don't fucking get it.
In a world.
JoJo said, what? Hey, is this a real slurp truck? I think it is. Oh shit. Oh shit. I don't fucking know. Ron, do you know anything about this TikTok shit? I'm asking Ron because
I'll
start. You want what medkit? Oh, from
someone just rebooted in the Coliseum.
You can has
what's in it?
I don't know. I'm gonna open it for the XP, but you can have it. It's a fucking lever action. There's another med kit. I could hold the big shield.
Okay.
Fuck it, dude. You have a TikTok, Ron? Oh, I guess I'm the only fucking one who doesn't have. Like, so I know TikTok is...
Watch funny things, and that's it. Cause like I'm upset. I hate it here. Are you getting a elimination thing?
Oh, here, Luna, you want some gold? How do I drop? Oh, I guess I can't drop? Oh, I can't drop any? I thought I could.
I think so too. Oh. I'll be alright.
Fuck, I would have literally gave you like half. Like, I don't care.
But, I'll be okay.
JoJo says, I do not know what goes on with TikTok. Side note, JoJo, I saw on your Twitter the other day, I was about to say Twitch, Twitter the other day, that you had Ferrero Rocher. Rocher. I can't pronounce it. The chocolate, you know?
Yeah.
Is that like, she said it was like her first time, and I don't know if she meant like her first time ever, or like your first time like this year, like this season.
I'm assuming first time ever she made a, you know, a big deal about it.
Yeah. Cause then there was like, then there was another picture, right, that she retweeted. I'm paying attention, JoJo. Smile. That it was like, you know, the variety pack where it comes with like the white one and the like the brown one package. I don't know if you know. It's like Ferrero Rocher.
Yeah. My mom just gave me some before she
so
left.
Like, yeah, I got it for Christmas too, which I was really hype about. I put it on my Secret Santa list because like, give me the chug splashes. But I was just laughing because I was like, JoJo wrote like, yo, I didn't even know this existed. So I was like,
wait,
it's really good though. Who broke that?
You?
I didn't break anything. I'm not even near you.
No, him.
Oh, I was like, I didn't do nothing, Luna. Damn.
I'm a good person.
Too bad I can't hire this man.
I thought I could hire him.
Oh, are we waiting for the next care package?
Sweet. I was red, so I was just like, whatever.
Fuck it.
Our person's in the circle, but like, literally everybody's in the circle. So...
literally all other, 10 people had to do fucking math. 10 people are in the circle? I hate everything.
Okay.
LOL, I don't have a TikTok. Because me and you are, like, very much alike, I feel like. Had a friend sent me a video of a race car that was on TikTok, so I made an account and watch it sometimes. But there's some cringy shit on there. I think the cringy stuff is funny. Like, I'll watch some of the cringe compilations with shadows. But, like, I just, like, what I don't get is, like, the trends and stuff. Like, these are, like, us dancing and whatever. I will grab the chuggies, though.
Get circle.
Yeah.
Let me just start fighting. I'm just gonna start gun blazing it.
I'm just using this med kit real quick. I don't know if I have time, but, like, oh, fucking well.
Hope you do.
Because if not, I just wasted my time for 8 HP.
We got Poe. She's not a mecha here.
Oh, I could have just fucking. Alright.
A lot of mechas, I see.
I don't fucking know what the fuck I was talking about.
What the hell was that?
I don't know.
I got bitches off his hand. This got, oh, this is dumb. 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 I shouldn't have went up here. This is dumb.
Why?
I'm not smart. Emma.
Just jump down, learn it. Just jump down, wow. Smile.
The high ground.
But you got on the wrong side of the high ground.
Yeah.
Oh, this place was not. There's people in here. There's a guy in here. I see footsteps. I see two like sets of footsteps.
Do you want me to come down? Oh, I see it. Realistically, God. I'm gonna see them. I don't want you to die. I need you.
You didn't see shit. You didn't see shit. Leave me alone. They saw me. They saw me.
They did. Bitch, who are you trying? Wait, get out of there. Get out of there. Oh, I dropped down for this.
No fucking way. No. That was just a bad fucking circle because I couldn't get out. I was like underground. Yeah, that's right. Fucking die in the game. Yeah, it says I eliminated them both, or you did. I don't know because I'm spectating you. Whatever. You. They're fucking dead. They're dead. It's 1v2, Luna.
Is it? Great.
Mm hmm.
Not you fucking rifting on me, bro.
Oh
my god! You cannot build on there. You know what? I'd rather kill myself.
This fuck man me. Said, oh, I really rifted to you, huh? You made me waste a rip.
Yeah, fuck you. You can't kill me, I can kill
you. Let me go back to lobby to change my skin for Ron. JoJo said, Lamau. I thought you were leaving, JoJo. JoJo's going to watch The Expanse with Dota.
Is Gabe here?
Mm-mm.
Yes.
Oh, yes, sir. Yeah. Yes, ma'am. I don't fucking know.
Yeah, I think it's banana, and then we'll try to...
Ron, would you like to pick one of my presets? I have this girl and the hero. You can just read the name out loud. You can just fucking see. I don't think Ron really gives a fuck. I think he was just wasting his point.
Probably.
When I get back to streaming on the PC, I'm gonna do a, like one of those channel point submission things. It's gonna only be 25,000 points. I'll make it really low, and then I'll do like 25,000 points, and we'll do like Mario Kart with followers. If you guys have Mario Kart, I guess I could be a little bit. I don't know. You pick one, Ron. Yeah, I was trying to waste points. Well, just pick one. It doesn't matter.
Wait, do you have the referee girl?
I was gonna buy her, remember, Luna? And you were like, don't do it! It's too basic! Emma, don't waste your V-Bucks!
I was like, you could have been soccer players and you would have been referee.
I gotta get the soccer player when she's back in the shop. I have the V-Bucks, I think. I have like 2,900 on my PC and like 900 here. Alright, well, I don't think Ron cares. So, that being said.
Do you have any sports person, Tia?
Do I have any sports person? Yeah. I have the football player. Hold on. There's gotta be something
in here.
There's gotta be something in here. We never did the technique ones, though, just saying. The technique trio.
Do you want to do different variants, or?
I have abstract. Oh, Ron says hero. That's what we were gonna do last round anyway, but we didn't.
Okay, hero, soccer, or technique, which one?
I don't know, Ron said hero. I'm assuming you don't mean like fucking Marvel heroes.
No, babe.
I love getting DMCA'd by Fortnite.
Gabe? No. Yeah, I guess.
Should we be pink with Gabe or does it fucking matter?
Okay, we can be pink like you. No, Gabe writes. We'll be pink with Gabe.
What the fuck? Is it this one? Oh my god, so you guys, have you watched Sharkboy and Lava Girl?
Who hasn't watched Shark
Boy? Okay, well, it's my dream journal. Anyway, so my mom loves to watch like movies with us, with like she calls them quote unquote family movies. So like, we watched the part two to it, like where they have Shark Boy and Lava Girl as like a kid.
Yeah.
It was the worst thing I've ever seen in my life. Like I wasn't expecting it to be. Fuck. I had an outfit. I wasn't expecting it to be good. But it was like, it was just fucking bad.
You were disappointed.
Oh my god. The main character, like, was not even Sharkboy and Lava Girl's daughter, like, at all. I was like, oh.
Then what was the point?
It was just some random.
Sharkboy. I was just like, what is this?
And yeah, no, he didn't speak a single word. Like, he had no spoken dialogue. And I was like, you're really trying it. Like, they said, no, Taylor Lautner, we're going to give you no fucking lines. I was like, there's no point for them to even be in this movie. Like, I don't get it.
Like, what was it, even another movie?
I don't know how to dress this character. I don't know what the fuck I'm doing. Where is my skin? I am incapable of doing any normal task that a normal human being can do. Sorry.
Would you like a hug?
Yeah.
Okay, I got you.
Wait, this is not what I was doing? Oh, this is the fucking... Oh, this is the belt? Where's the fucking hair color?
Anna, do you want a hug again?
What color? What thingy did you guys use on your... that's fine, that's pink.
Yeah, dark pink and white pink.
That's... Oh, Luna has that one. I can change it. It's fine.
Oh, I can change it. It's okay.
I can change it. I can change it. I'm not that incapable. Here, I'll do this. I'll do this one. There you go.
I was like, I'll be a donut. I see it.
Ron said, how are my fish doing? Ron. Okay, about that. They're fucking dead. They're all dead. I unplugged my fish tank and I said, fuck it, I'm not doing this anymore.
It's the Twios.
Oh, sorry. I'm just gonna put the wings on as a back bling. Fuck it, I don't really care. Luna has the wings on too. See? That makes sense. Oh my god, what am I doing with my life?
You good?
No.
Okay.
Where the fuck is it? Let me put this one on. No! Fuck! Anyway. 2 streams ago, that was like 15 days ago. So Ron, what happened was, one died, and then I guess they ate him, and then they got sick, and then the other two died. So when my son Little Whip died, I lost literally like all will to keep going with fish keeping. Because that boy, I raised him from a little baby, and I've had him for 8 months. So that was a really long time, actually. It was my longest fish. What?
Did he become a big boy?
No. He stayed small. But, like, he was the strongest. He held on for so long, and then I saw him die, and I was like, well? And then the last one to die was, like, the algae eater. And so it's like, alright. Like, that one, I was just like, I wasn't making him die, but I was just like, I'm just waiting for him to die, so then I'm gonna close the fish tank and I shut it down. Instead, I'm gonna get a turtle, guys. You think I cannot kill a turtle? I hope not, because they last, like, 150 years. A tortoise, my bad. But that'd be cool. I can bring him on stream and stuff and just chill with me. That'd be cute. Ron really said we talked about that 2 streams ago. No, so Ron, listen, you can ask Gabe and Luna how many batches of fish, like, I went through. Like, a lot.
Yeah,
I killed so many.
What is this?
I killed so many fish by accident. But, You know what? You live and you learn. And I learned that I am not a good fish keeper, nor do I want to be one.
Hey, that's not nice.
I can't even find my suit. Damn.
He left me. He just left.
Yeah, so my brother has a bearded dragon, Ron, and he has like a leopard gecko. Leopard gecko? I don't fucking know. So he has those already covered. So I thought tortoise would be cool, but like, I'm gonna give it some time because I don't know if I have the space. Because tortoises grow kind of big, and they stay alive for a long time. My mom was like talking about, like, she's like, that thing's gonna outlive you. And I was like, yeah, well, like, I'm gonna give it to my kid. And then I started talking about, like, what my future was gonna be like. And I was like, alright.
I'm gonna be a little short.
Oh. Stinky.
Who marked this place, huh?
Oh.
What, better not have been Gabe, who's landing short. But you're landing short, so we should aim for the front? Or what?
Out in here.
No, we're aiming for the back.
I'm landing right here.
Da-na-na-na-na. Oh my god, there's nothing.
Yay, the yay, yay,
wow, all I'm grabbing is gold. Gold and no gun. Luna will protect me.
You wanna charge?
No.
You wanna charge, baby? Oh, okay.
Yeah, you sure. Want a I have a pistol. I have a gray pistol.
You want a golden one?
Yeah.
And a charge.
Oh, yay, charge. There's yeah.
Hey, who bought the smoke, bro? Who bought the smoke?
Yeah, bearded dragons are cool. He's in here, he's in here. Come in here. Is that a bot?
Yeah.
Is he trying to pickaxe you?
Yeah, he was.
Where's your boy? Where's your boy?
They're coming here, his boyfriends are coming!
They're above us?
Around. Yeah,
no, they're above us.
Yeah, there's one on the roof.
God damn it.
Oh, I forgot it's trio, so there's two boyfriends.
Huh. I'll take that, though. You can have the white tuck if you want it.
Yeah, I'll grab it.
Can I have the AR?
Okay, buddy. Listen, yeah, let's talk about it.
I see.
What's up?
Okay, what you like? Yeah. They both have four bullets in it.
Gabe, do you want this charge?
Oh, I have a med kit. Oh, I'm really dumb.
Oh, fancy. I'll take it.
I'm not smart. I have three med kits and I just used all the little, like, mushrooms that person had. Need a gun.
It could be like that sometimes.
Gabby, do you have a gun?
Yes.
He has a charge that I just gave him.
Oh, okay.
And I have
good
a
shot. Thanks. Oh.
Have you are.
I know.
Did anyone else land here?
I was assuming people did, thought, but
yeah, about to say like I.
Ooh, chuggies.
Wasn't. I wouldn't like. Come. Looted, come. So I'm not really sure. Oh, coming.
Chuggies.
Like I'm assuming there's people over there, but I'm not entirely sure. Yeah.
I know what you like. Yeah.
Yeah,
there's a blue coin here.
It's like all the way over there.
Oh, is this our mission? Oh.
Near me.
Alright.
That's a bot.
Poor bot.
Shake him down.
Wait, so when it says four, does it mean there's four over here? Or like what?
I need shoddy ammo. There you go. Oh, let me take that.
There might be another gnome here.
Maybe.
We can all use that to get to 50 if you want.
I'll just hold on to him.
Okay. What is this? What is this?
Oh, did you find the other gnome or that's the one we opened?
There was one right here. There was one where I ping.
Okay, I go open. No, I don't know what the fuck I'm doing right now. I know what you like. Yeah. Oh my god, it's gonna be in my head forever.
It's got you.
Yes, give me. Yeah, I think all four are gonna be here, to be honest.
I still kind of want poison ivy. Who gonna buy me poison ivy, Simone?
I'm not even gonna buy myself poison ivy. No more money for you, Epic Smile.
Or $40, technically.
$40? Holy fuck.
But if there's any simps out there who are listening, please.
Help Luna out.
And that's it. Just don't talk
for
to me.
Just $40, you too could help support Luna.
You can give me, I mean, realistically, your $20, I probably wouldn't buy it.
Someone is shooting the IL guards.
Oh. Is it the boss? I mean, the bots are revolting against the other bots, you know? Oh my god! I'm bad. No, I'm not. No, I'm not. I'm not.
I think it's a bot that's shooting them.
Yeah, see? Yeah, I think so.
AI on...
You know, like, when the IO bots, like, fight the people? I find that really funny. The IO bots fight the little people with the dot dot dots.
Oh, that's funny.
That person stands completely... I'm like right here.
Where the fuck are these other gnomes? Smile.
I'm about past 40, lads. Yoink.
We out here.
Wow, now you can buy the skin you want.
No, I have to wait till I'm like 50. So I can get everything. And I don't have the debuffs for it. There's a car. Is that you?
Yep.
That's it.
I need to play Save the World so I can get enough V-Bucks. I just don't want to play Save the World.
No one wants to play that shitty game.
As Anna was playing it.
Hey. Listen. Why are you watching when I'm playing, Gabe?
You were literally playing it beforehand. I thought you'd be on this.
When I signed on, I saw you were on it.
Yeah. Free loot.
Oh, no! My shotgun shells! Even though I don't need them at all.
Oh, I need them. Thanks, friend.
Yeah, I was doing it because I had 350 V-Buck talented. Oh, shit. You saw that, huh? Gabe is like a mine now. You might want to use that or just, you know, in the circle.
Use team? A medkit.
Yeah, I abandoned the car. I'm a bad teammate. Gabe is fucking dead. Gabe. What's with
what
your
do you
health?
Mean?
What's with your health? Look at that health. It's so low.
This wee.
I need to hit that campfire.
Do you want a mech hit?
Could use one.
I was like, I think I have three of them. Oh.
Someone's sniping.
Rude. Oh, there they are.
Are you
dusty?
Oh, fucking edit. What?
I have no mats. This is no bueno.
Here. That's all I can offer you. These troubling times.
The only one. That's a lot.
Yeah, I had like 800 wood and that.
She's like, this is all I can offer you. 500 wood. Smile.
I had a lot of wood.
That's what he said.
Is this a 0.5?
I have 40 metal. Like,
whoa! In front of me, sorry.
That's a bot I laid.
Yeah, I'm.
Dog water, is that super free.
Oh, they're rezzing.
I don't know what the fuck I was doing. I just panicked. I was like, hello?
Okay, give me some brick. Kind of
oh, chili flopper.
Do one of you guys want a AR upgrade? Do you...
Oh. Can you fucking mind your business? You fucking.
Oh, I just got sniped. I'm dead. Super free.
Oh, bitch. What is that? guys are like three different chargers.
I knocked one, Gabe. I'm coming. Over here.
Oh, I'm dead.
Fuck!
They're like cold hands.
She's one top until she sees my flopper.
They like gargling each other.
I killed one of them, but he's probably rezzing him. I don't know. Oh no, he's not rezzing him.
He was, yeah.
Oh, he was. Oh. That guy sucks. Oh, a Chuggy is just for you! How fucking nice.
Bye-bye.
Get shit on, kids.
Where were you? Where was the... Your card? Your card? Where is it?
On the bottom. On the ground.
Easy. Bow water. Super free.
Never seen anything more free.
Gabe said, I'm dead. It's literally... Gabe, there's a flopper. I'm literally dead. It's a free shot. Gabe kills the whole team.
I think I saw people here, right? But... didn't even notice.
I hear a car. Oh, fuck him up, Gabe.
Super free, freer than a Costco sample? Dog water?
Yo, what the fuck? Okay.
This guy is zooming.
He's zooming. Oh, he was like, I fucked with the wrong one. I'm leaving.
I gotta go.
Holy fuck. Sorry, man. Can't get your card. I tried. Oh.
Nice.
Guys got no thumbs.
Get shit on. Later, to go on a good stream. Thanks for the Fortnite content. Bye, Luna and Gabe. Bye, Ron. Thanks for stopping.
Bye.
And good to see you again.
Watch me get sniped in the face now. Can maybe take this car to reboot you guys.
Wow, what a ride.
Damn. Oh, it doesn't turn. I popped one of the tires.
I can't wait to re-download GTA on my PC. I really want to play it again. We can do some heists or something.
I might still have it. Might have to re-download it too.
We have time, you know? And then I gotta get back to Star Wars, but that's gonna take 7 years to download, so forget it. I don't know.
Oh, my stair in place.
Rip.
Super free. I have no thumbs.
She just built different.
We really don't win these, huh?
It's tough.
Stream idea, scribble. Oh my god, scribble I am. Smile. I haven't done that in a long time.
Scribble's fun.
Yeah, I just didn't like it because everyone wanted to play it every fucking day. I'm like, okay. No. When I get the PC going, yeah, I have a lot of plans for the stream. It's unfortunate that, right, like, during the holidays, like, when I was ready to game and stuff, that the stream had to, you know, blow up, but it's okay. Because when I come back, it will be fine. Everything will be fine. I have a party game for us to play for our next freaking webcam night. I can't speak or think properly.
He's shaking your head.
Thanks, Ron. You too. He said, have a good week, y'all.
Oh, you did it.
I'm on my screen. Bye. I messed up.
Oh, bye, Ron.
Let's not show that you're doing it. I'm doing it on my screen.
Yeah.
On my screen, you messed up.
Aw! It's broken!
Oh. Yeah. Why am I?
No.
I know this is your favorite dance.
I hate it here. I don't want to go. I have to leave. I need to see my people. Okay, sweaty. Bye.
Yeet. How are you going to say bye and not jump out of the thing?
Because it wouldn't let me. It wouldn't
you
let me.
You fucking tried. You tried. E for effort.
Would it let me out? Let me out.
What the fuck? Is that my cousin on Fortnite? He's never on Fortnite. It's so funny.
Where are you going?
Creative. I don't know. Over here somewhere. Maybe I should not go over here.
Oh, hey Gabe, what's up, friend?
No, we got people that got people that are on top of me.
Yeah. I'm very afraid. Oh my god! Wow, controller! Killer Jazz, you're garbage. Never seen a more garbage player in my life. Nice fucking SMG. Love that for you. I need a drink.
Not me going for the insta res.
Oh.
Oh, there's someone above me. Should I go for the res or he'll laser me? Gabe, there's a blue charge over there.
What? There's a guy right on me, by the way.
Yeah, on me as well.
Oh,
what the fuck?
Yeah, stare. Thanks for placing. Appreciate it.
Posted a mission. Fuck!
Yeah, Jazz. Suck. Oh, look at that controller. I knew it. Like the back of my bones. You know what? Superhero girls aren't working.
They're not. My viewer says, clear your browser history. Technique? Oh, that's one of my viewer's names. Love that.
You can do that.
Which one?
What'd you say, Technique?
I think I have all three of her.
No, I was just like, do you want to be, because there's two. You want to be the tilted one or the regular one?
I'm going to be my man.
Which one do you want to be?
This one.
She's going to be the OG one.
I like the other one better.
Wow, so it all works out.
Oh, nice. Which back? Do I want to use wings? No.
Where the fuck is this graffiti back bling? I don't have the brain power to do like a real back bling.
I can never find anything in my fucking locker anymore.
Stop buying things, Gabe. Smile.
I did. Wow. I just started buying stuff on Valorant.
Listen, that's even worse, bro. Like, Valorant's so expensive.
Yeah. Do you need a hug, Gabe?
Yeah, I do, actually.
help that.
What the fuck kind of pickaxe is this? Frosty gloves? What the fuck?
To roll with, you got to keep me focused. You wanna save?
There should be a spray paint wrap. I've always said that. But whatever. Here, the one that looks like 480p. No, I actually hate that one. Gabe is literally level 95.
Gabe doesn't play this game.
Who plays Fortnite? Definitely not Gabe.
Definitely not Gabe.
No. Not this guy.
Are we trying to 1v1? Let's go.
Box like a fish? Yard check? Box like a fish?
What the fuck are you guys doing?
Nothing.
Me laying on my bed, I'm gonna fall asleep.
Nothing, Mom, we're doing nothing.
Doing Monica nothing. S. Hi, Nick, definitely. Welcome to the stream.
Definitely.
Good to see you again. Smile. I'm tired, I'm laying on my bed, it's so nice. My HDMI wire fucking works properly now, by the way. I had to buy the $20 one. Feels bad, man.
You have to spend that money.
I spent so much money this month. So ridiculous. Like, I really didn't need to, but like, whatever, whatever.
In a damn. Does it say so, household? Fuck? See?
Yeah. DMCA, yes. Love my audio blocking.
You and the green girl. Oh, we can beat all the three things of that green girl if you guys want. I don't know. Oh, we can beat the three things of like one of the skins. Who knows?
Nick, just put your alarm earlier, dude. Set three alarms. That's what I do when I have to wake up early. I set like three alarms. Just to make sure. I don't have names on my map. What the fuck? Hello?
You're being doxxed.
Not me being doxxed.
First twitched, now Anna.
Well, it was great knowing you guys, but I need to delete my account. What are you talking about? What's going on?
Fish next to me has such a loud glider.
That's fucking rude. I'm just remembering drunk Luna like this. This glider is so loud, Anna.
It was so loud.
Yeah, I think he landed next to me.
Bro, I hate controller so much. Please, Twitch stinky. Please, please, please. Act brand new. Oh, you're throwing me? Oh, you're so good at the video game. You're dancing? Oh, this is literally a shadow 2.0.
Oh, no. It's a mini shadow?
Little Indian dance.
Oh, look at my exclusive dance!
Look at my PlayStation.
Oh my god, dude, he's so close. I shouldn't have fucking lasered that kid. He's so weak.
Where is he?
He's right on my card.
No, the one on Luna.
Oh. Oh, the stupid PS4 big headed wearing ass bitch.
It's literally shadows! Shadows!
That is a cool skin though.
I've never, yeah, but Gabe, he did the fucking, Fucking exclusive!
Oh my god, oh my god, you're so cool.
Oh my god.
Please tell us more about how you're amazing at this game.
That guy gets a bunch of puss.
Imagine buying a Nintendo Switch just for the skin, Smile.
Exactly.
Couldn't be me. I would have, though, I'm just saying. That's so funny. That me dying. Look at my exclusive skins because Fortnite's still relevant. My friends can't hear me on the loading screen. Feel bad, man.
You already had a Switch, you couldn't get it?
Wait, what? No, you have to buy the Fortnite Switch. And the Fortnite Switch is the same price as all the other Switches. You just get a skin with it. But, like, she ain't even cute, though.
She gotta be here.
Yeah, not worth it for me, honestly. Wait, Dark, are you still here? How far did you get in Stardew? Did you, like, start from a new save? Or are you, continuing your old save? Bro, I stopped playing Fire Emblem for this. I don't know why I thought this was gonna be a fucking good idea. Like, my calm, peace, serenity with my virtual husband, Claude, you know? And then I come back here and it's like, okay, well, Fortnite. I kind of want to play Fire Emblem on stream, but at the same time, like, then I won't be able to enjoy it.
That's fair.
But I do want to play it on stream so everyone can see me thirst over fake men. So funny. Hey, you furry, move! Hey guys, if you haven't, you should sub or follow my friend Gabe. It's his epic name, I think. I fucking hope it's his epic name. Minus the exclamation points.
Yeah,
I can't even...
With
yeah.
A bunch of A's, B's, and E's. It's 3 A's, 4 B's, 4 E's to be specific, but you know.
Oh yeah, the one I just did in chat right now, don't follow that one. He fucking changed his name. So it's something else. I have Goop Gob Gabe on it. I have to change it. Gabe be changing his name every 2 weeks.
Yeah, it helps me address my multiple personality disorder.
Oh, is that it?
Gabe changes his username like I change icons on Discord.
No one does that more than you. You really be changing your icons like crazy.
It's like every day, I feel like.
Like, you got those fancy icons, like they're GIFs.
Yeah.
Like, what the fuck?
I like my icons. I want to be them all.
I'm gonna go here.
Speaking of icons. I need to re-dye my hair so that my icon looks proper. My hair is growing back out, so now the roots are brown again.
Yeah.
And when I wash my hair now, it like takes the color out, so it's like...
Yeah.
I have the hair dye, I just haven't had to re-dye my hair, but I guess I should.
You probably should.
If only there was more than 5 places you could land on this map.
Yay.
There's 17 Ooh. Spots.
Really? They just look like the same spots to me.
I mean, you ain't wrong.
They could have just literally gave us the old map. Or like a full POI. The fuck? Who asked for salty towers? Like, I did not ask for that shit.
What's glistening?
Ooh.
It's a challenge. You gotta like search the no.
I don't want to search a no.
But yeah, your level will go up faster. I'm not fighting, but I hear it.
Yeah, people bussing.
Y'all fighting
though? No, I ain't fighting, but it's like over here, I think. I kind of want to take a look, but I have no shields.
I have a big bot over here. I think I can it.
Yeet!
Ooh, that's still pretty far from me, though.
Okay, I'll throw it again.
P for effort. Yo, it's fucking David! Finally, dude! Bro, I literally said 30 minutes into the stream, I was like... Bro, it's been 30 minutes and David's not here. I'm pretty fucking offended, to be honest. Hello, how are you, sir? I'm gonna have to call him Hendrix now. There's a guy over here.
I see him.
Give me minis. You son of a bitch.
I'm gonna count it as the bounty so that we could get points for it. He's hiding up there with his little charge, or is that... Yeah, that's him hiding up there with his little charge.
They don't have shields.
He, like, came trying to push me right away. I'm very confused.
Where the fuck are they? Hello?
Oh, you pushed us, bro. And then you left. There's a big pot over here.
He's really just hiding with the thing, his hand on the trigger.
Game fighting? Oh, game
that's
fighting.
So funny. Where is he? Where's the other guy? Oh, there he is.
Found him. Gabe, open this up. Okay, that was kind of rude. Where is he?
He's right here. Ha ha! There's another guy, different team.
I think this is the bot.
There's two of them? Snooty yeah, I don't think these guys are bots, the ones that were, that are walking around right now? Ha! Ha ha, we're just better.
He's exploded himself.
I'm gonna go fishing.
Gabe, come here. Did you pick up my big pot or no?
No, I didn't get a chance, so I kinda rotated over here.
I never got a notification. I put it on my Discord. That's all the best I can do with the PS5.
No cry.
Thank you, David. Hopefully my computer will be ready by the end of, I don't know, the end of this week or maybe next week. We decided to get new parts for it. So we're just rebuilding some of it. Not the graphics card, though, because that's sold out, as you know. But everything else. But I wanted to just get on Twitch and just see if it how well it worked on the PS4 and, like, say hi to everyone, because it's been a hot minute.
Oh, I didn't know you had a PS4.
Well, I do have a PS4, but I guess, you know, I get the joke, Gabe. Wow. Really funny. Make fun of me.
For your day job, just stand I'm up just... for you.
Feels bad, man. And to think I was gonna share this jellyfish with you.
When?
There's no other fishing spot. Hello. I'm gonna be real here, Gabe. You're super far, so I'm just gonna use it.
It's okay.
But I'm gonna, yeah, you know what, so, that's kind of mean.
Alright.
You're hurting his feelings.
Did she give me one flopper? I thought she was gonna give me four floppers for that price. You fuck, she robbed me! She robbed me! I am thinking.
You can solve that.
I can solve that? Oh,
she
true.
Won't rob anyone. She won't.
Wait,
she won't.
True.
Hey,
fucking true.
People are on me. Hey.
People are on you?
Yeah, the Karina's footsteps.
Oh.
Oh, they're in the car. Please leave. I'm scared.
I might have taken her out.
He hopped
oh,
out of the car.
Oh, okay. I see him. Yeah. I see. I see. Sir, like, why are you being a little...
Oh, man.
They're storm camping. Like, for what, sir? Good thing I bought those two floppers. 1 second, Tao will get you guys in a second.
She's rifted me.
Oh, good. Now you can
She got the card and then rifted.
Alright, well, I have two floppers, so I'm just gonna drink this big shield real quick, and then...
How did I lose 89? How did I, like, went from 89 to 100 back to 89 again? Oh, okay,
never mind. I had a med kit. I have a med kit for you if you need it, Anna.
Oh, yeah, sure.
And there's more fishing spots here.
Oh, well, see, what had happened was I kind of got rid of the... Oh, I guess I'm just doing this now. I kind of got rid of the harpoon gun.
I was going to show, like, 18 different fishing rods in there and then only have one.
Yeah,
that's toxic.
Kind of fucked up.
It's getting booty.
Luna, come here. We're gonna use this jellyfish.
Oh? Wait, but I'm fishing.
Alright, well, when you're done fishing.
I got a thermal fish. I don't want it. I'm coming.
Wow. Two jellyfish.
I'm coming. We gotta go. So you better get this party started.
My two floppers. I paid 121 gold for one of them. Okay, David said, tell my friend Luna hi if she even remembers me. How are you going to say if she even remembers
me? Like 2.2 seconds.
Like literally 2.2. It's not been that long, honestly.
It's not that long at all. Do you have a car or no?
It's literally been, if you check the VOD, David, it's literally been 15 days. Are you insulting her that she has a the memory of a goldfish?
I know, I have a small brain, David, but...
I mean, it's clinically proven.
You don't gotta be me, David. You don't gotta be me.
If she even remembers me. You missed everyone, David. Yeah. You missed Ron. You missed Brittany.
Hey. I'm walking here.
She's walking here.
I don't know.
Oh, David, guess what? I got a Nintendo Switch for my TV. So I can stream, like, Mario Kart and stuff. I say Mario Kart now because my friends have bullied me so bad that I just don't even want to say Mario anymore. That's so rude.
Because it's not Mario Kart, it's Mario Kart.
It's Mario Kart.
It's not. It's not Mario Kart.
All right, well, it can't... Okay, I'll agree with you that it's Mario Kart. Because the creators confirmed that it's Mario, but the Italian way to say Mario is fucking Mario, okay?
Oh, please.
Okay.
Why are you pushing us?
I just got boxed like a fish.
Why are they so sweaty? You said your elo was not that great, Gabe.
I mean...
You lied to us.
Is that you, Anna? Hey.
Yes. Thank God it was me. I'm just gonna stay under here.
I got boxed like a fish.
The default's really
good. I got one.
The default?
Yeah, I got the little default. The other one's healing.
Did Shiny heal too? Can you, like, relax, bro?
Yeah, that's how you know they're sweaty. They landed at one of the RPG spots just so they can fuck with people.
Oh.
God, this is so boring.
Sorry. This is a really bad echo.
This is obnoxious.
Yeah, see, for Christmas, David, I got, Fire Emblem Three Houses, and I've been obsessed with it, and I wanted to play it on the big screen, to be honest, so that's what I bought it for.
Whatever.
What did you follow me on? X Plays Games? Bro, as you can see, there's two pictures on there.
Like,
I don't post on that Insta. I really should, but I don't.
Oh.
I messed up. I'm just gonna leave.
Leave my card, Luna, run. No, she was on my card.
Oh, she's on your card?
Probably? Yeah, I'm gonna say yes.
Why are you camping a card?
That wasn't even the one who killed me. That's the best part. David, no, I'll follow you back. I just really don't use that Instagram. But I see it notified me.
Yo, Xbox players are so trash. Wow.
Clips and stuff. I should do clips on my Insta, but I don't give a fuck enough.
Yikes. Imagine being a 3-squad Xbox player who all get rockets. Your aim is the same
playing play, this game. David said, yo, chill, Luna. I'm an Xbox player.
I'm sorry, David.
Feels bad, man.
At least you ain't that great at it.
That took so long, and I feel like my joke's not funny anymore. I was gonna say, yo, chill, Luna, I'm a PlayStation player. But it took so long, it's not even funny anymore. Oh my god.
I'm sorry, Anna. I'm sorry.
Well, the next time I hit you up, it's gonna be to watch a fucking K-drama, because I thought this was gonna be fun. I didn't realize that Fortnite is just fucking ass.
I'm dying.
When you're it's away from
chain, obviously.
That's because what?
Our skin combo obviously needs to be changed.
True, next round we gotta change it.
Oh shit, what is that dance? Rui's dancing with me. Wow. Don't dance with me then, bye Rui.
I just hear it through someone's headphones. I'm a savage.
This poor anime girl is trying so hard to do this dance with the kuno. I thought, I got what you like one. And then, like, she kept on stopping it. Anime girl, you're not welcome. They don't want you there.
Wait, David, how have you been? Oh, he made a TikTok the other day. Posted an old
clip, and I was cracked. When you used to play create and box on front of like a fish and trap, kill them before I fell to my
death. You see, that's what happens when you guys want to troll your friends, because you know, my friends like to fucking box me and pickaxe me. Mm-hmm. So fucking rude. I remember old fucking customs, like they would just bully me. Wow, not my friends, right?
I'll be good here. You wanna go to Steamy or it's too late?
Oh, is it too late? Are not you for me, or... but no, I can make it.
I can make it, yeah.
Oh, Gabe's fucking gone, bro.
I am. Gabe went to go get the milk.
David, you would have loved my old streams. Like, I was telling Luna earlier, like, this is, well, actually, Luna already knows, because she was there in the beginning, but, like, this used to be how I stream, not on my PlayStation, but, like, I would stream with, like, no face cam and just, like, playing Fortnite, and, like, people would actually watch me, but, like, it was so cute back then, because, like, I was so excited, I was so bad at Fortnite, like, I would get so excited if I would get, like, a single kill, I'd be like, oh my god.
Oh, hey, do not shoot me in the sky, hey, bro. Hey.
Oh, you fucking bitch! No fucking way, you landed that fucking fast!
Hey.
Anyway, as I was saying, David, a much nicer fucking story before fucking Mr. X Dark Tryhard X came is basically that I was so excited every time I got a kill. Like, my most watched clip right now is like...
Yeah, should I come get your card?
No.
There's 3 people on your card. So I'm just gonna back up.
You didn't hear anything I said. What I said was, You would have liked...
Bro, do you see this?
Yeah, like, the fuck? I was just saying, like, you would have liked my old streams when Fortnite was good.
I think the kills people leave, but I don't fucking care. I don't care. Where's my fruit roll-up?
Should I leave as well? Probably. Where's Goob?
I'll eventually come back. We can think of skin combo, I guess.
Oh, true. But my old Fortnite, David, was like, it was like this. I didn't have a face cam, and I would just stream just the game. I didn't get a face cam until, like, a year into streaming. Then I, like, would just play here, and people would just fucking watch me. Like, I don't understand. But, like, I was saying, like, I used to be so cute when I streamed because I got so excited because I was so bad at Fortnite. Every time I got a kill, I'd get so hype. So, like, if you look at my clips, literally, my clips, like, my first viewed one is, like, it was, like, me and Gabe left alive. And, like, Gabe did all of the fucking damage, but I just got, like, one shot with the TAC AR from, like, the storm. Like, outside the storm, and then he died, and I was like, oh, I got one! I did it! So cute. I did it! Oh my god, I did it! That's my most watched clip. Who's bot now, bitch? That's literally what I said. I was like, who's a bot now, bitch? what skin combo are you doing? Gabe is back.
Sorry.
Now you're good. It was just a very bad landing spot.
All of them were camping her car, and then I was just like, whatever, I'm gonna fly to Gabe, and they're fucking shooting me
while she was flying to Gabe. To you.
to Gabe, you know, my friend Gabe.
Yeah, he's pretty cool, right?
Oh, we're gonna be Maya?
Pull up your Mayas.
Okay, where's my fucking basic bitch Maya? What color is she?
She's legendary.
She's legendary?
Yeah.
Oh my god, what a waste of a legendary slot.
Yeah.
Oh my god, I hate you, Maya. No, I liked her. Water. She used to be one of my presets, but then I was like,
I kind of need more space, so Bobby.
I need spaces for 3 jewels, thank you very much.
Yeah, so Bobby. My priorities are straight, okay? Alright, listen, I got 2 jewels now, okay? I deleted the engineer one because I actually didn't like it that much. Like the one where she's green?
Yeah.
Yeah, I deleted that one.
You won't get banned for posting the link. I don't have a lame-ass nightbot. Oh, wait, you won't get banned. It might turn the clip off, but I don't think so. I might not delete it. I forgot what the fuck my combo was for Maya. Oh, she has a pickaxe, right? Okay, let me see. Oh, I could use this old chopper. That won't match, will it? Like, literally a... Where the fuck's her ugly pickaxe? Oh, here it is.
Hey. Yeah. Oh, that lady's tier 41? I'm not even... Wait.
You're not even her tier? Wow, feels bad, man.
I thought she was tier 40.
Where's the cardboard I paid actual V-Bucks for?
When I get to 53, I'll buy it.
Alright.
Oh, I don't want to watch this. No, hey. I don't care about the battle pass. No.
Let me just save it in one of the random slots. Is there a TikTok? Mm-hmm. I mean, no, not you, David. David posted a clip. I mean, I can play it, but you're gonna hear it through my mic, because, you know, I'm on my phone. Mm-hmm. Alright, fuck it, let's just watch it. Let me watch it and you guys listen. Smile. Mm-hmm. More music to get me DMCA'd. Love it. Oh, Oh, you trap killed your friend, and you know what? That was mean, David. That was mean.
If I guess your age correctly, I get a kiss.
What the fuck? Why is it playing other videos? He said, if I guess your age correctly, I get a kiss.
I saw that one.
That's
yeah,
so that cringe.
Yeah, it was very, yeah.
Was I with the, I don't.
One. I was watching a TikTok and then that showed up. I guess your age. And the girl was like, I don't know, 17, I think. What's happening over here, eh? Stop dancing with the bots. Oh, you got money. Oh, he's throwing money at you.
Oh.
Oh, she's cute. I might wear her next. Person just died.
Hello.
Hi.
Hi.
Missy.
Oh.
I don't know why you guys let me pick.
Cause I'm too lazy.
I never like picking where to go.
I hate it here, because you know you'll be the blame if it fails.
Imagine blaming your friends because you fucking died.
Yeah,
no, I know. I know. Yeah. Trust. I used to play with the most toxic people. Smile. Yeah. We all fucking know this by now. I just, you know, like to hang out with toxic people.
Who picked this smile? Terrible smile. Like, bro, you can
it's pay. Like, why you mean a little bitch? Like,
no, like, low-key, though, Shay does that to me. Shay'll be like, oh, this is a terrible drop. And I'm like, but you didn't want to pick, though, so...
They you just want a reason. Yeah, they just want a reason to complain. Everybody used to fucking... The only reason I got good at Fortnite is because everyone used to clown me for being bad at Fortnite. Like, they can just be fucking nice about it. Like, so fucking... Not passive-aggressive, but like... Yeah, passive-aggressive, I guess, is the word. It was never like, Anna, you fucking suck. The only one who told me to my face that I was bad was Strafe. But, like, everyone else was just, like, treating me like a fucking baby. Like, oh, we can't, Anna, you can't push these people. You'll die. Oh, Anna, you can't do this. Oh, I'll follow you, Anna, since, you know, you're fucking bad at Fortnite. I say as I die. I had a pistol. You know, he's half health. He's shielding. While I was saying my whole speech, Dre Fly, you stupid fuck. God damn. I'm Hendrix. David, you should have seen me old Fortnite. I was very toxic. But now it's like. Luna's cracked. She's just better. Oh, she took out all three. He's gonna try to res. He's resing, Gabe.
Oh, it's getting pushed by a different team, though.
Yeah, the team who killed me.
Alright, I'm gonna try to heal up before I gotta fight these people, maybe?
Yeah, I'm just gonna crawl away respectfully. So they can't see me. They just finished off of my kills. Gonna hide down here. Or try to crawl the cave. If I crawl the cave, they'll see me. Oh god. Oh god, I should hide. Oh god, I should hit. Oh god, I should hit. Goodbye! Sweet prince! I'll see you in Val.
Hi, thanks.
Got you. I think I'm not gonna. Yeah, sorry. Anna.
You're vibing. I'm texting.
I'm being hunted, bro. I'm already on the ground. Please, that's all I got. Yo, I'm just gonna kind of hide in here. That's. I don't play no more. Oh no, these bitches are coming.
Fuck this game.
Run. Hey. Hold on, Archie. Oh God! Okay. Yes. I was trying to throw it through the hole. No.
That's unfortunate.
This game booty hole. You know what? I'm not feeling
much. Oh no. She's fucking, I don't know. Can't talk to my friends because of the loading screen. Oh,
all right. You know what? All right. Do you all have different cowgirls or no?
Cowgirls? I have Calamity. Do I have another cow?
Like I have all the versions of her.
Is there a cowboy? Oh, I could be Mancake. He's a cowboy.
My God, no.
He's a cowboy. Look.
No.
He's a cowboy. Me and Gabe match perfect. Oh my God, I just realized his bullets are butter sticks. Oh, I hate everything.
You know what? I'm a broken woman. I don't care anymore. I just no.
It's the cowboy.
Away.
You don't want me to wear man cake? He's literally a cowboy. Fine. No. How about this? How about...
No, okay, never mind. Gabe,
I was going to say, how about this girl? How about her?
Oh, I think that counts.
She's not a cowgirl. Yeah, she just has the hat. Like, I know she's not like a real cowgirl, but like... If not, I could be the farmhand, you know? If that matches better, you know?
Whatever. Oh, wait. Never mind. I was like, we could be country folk, but I don't think there's another variant of like what? Like, what else is there?
Yeah, I don't even know if Gabe would have a skin like that. Where's Sidewinder? A farm skin.
She's a farmer and I was a cowgirl, and I was just like, okay, what else is there on the farm? Like, what else is there?
What else is on the farm?
What else is on the country land, you know? Like, no, there's not deep farm.
I keep pressing the wrong button.
Wow, you just accidentally keep going back to that default you paid money for, huh? I can't see the whole thing.
It was gifted to me.
Okay, sure. Gifted to you by yourself, right?
Still counts. Still
true.
Counts.
True. You know what? He's right.
No.
He's right. No. It still counts as a get.
No.
I just made her not. You know what? If I put, I don't know what would make her look like a cowgirl. I guess we're just doing cowboy hats. That's fine.
Cowboy hats.
Because you know she still looks like an explorer. You know, like
yeah.
I don't have anybody else with a cowboy hat, I don't think.
Just wear a Calamity. You got the coolest one. I don't know what the fuck you're complaining about, Gabe. I'm just kidding. Hey guys, you should also follow Luna Vinci on Twitch. She also streams, but not often, so you should bully her into streaming more.
Sometimes, but not always.
I don't fucking know what to wear is her thing. Fuck it, we're just gonna... I don't care. This reminds me of JoJo. JoJo used to only wear this skin when I first met her. She had no skins but the battle pass because it was the free battle pass. And she would just wear this one and the fucking dragon ninja dude.
Oh, okay.
And the pirate. Those three over and over and over again. But this one mostly.
I could always use Renegade, but, no.
She said, but no, and then the fucking screen pulled up.
Renegade. Gabe, are you a supporter of the straight TikTok?
No.
The what?
The straight TikTok.
I feel like that's a loaded question.
The answer will calculate, or I can't speak. Is this girl over here just trying to flex?
The way your character just turned its head to me. It's pretty funny.
What's happening? I'm a savage. Yeah.
David said Luna laughing emoji times 4. I don't know what it's in regards to, but you know.
Are you yelling?
Oh, yeah. Why does he think it's so funny when you rage? That's so funny. David, I've officially deleted War... Well, okay, so... I'm officially never playing Warzone again. I can't say deleted, because I obviously don't fucking have my PC, but I'm not going to re-download Warzone. I mean, unless you ask me personally to play one day, I guess, because you did play Fortnite with me, but, like, I just fucking hate it, because I'm bad at it.
Yeah!
Oh, when Luna killed herself with the grenade.
Hi.
Luna, when you killed yourself with the name. Oh, she freaking killed Dodo last time with the fucking...
I'm just suicidal, okay? I'm sorry.
I was gonna say, I feel you, but I don't think that's appropriate! Yeah. We're kidding, between it's just a prank, bro.
Between the DMCAs, the amount of time...
Bro, I gotta fuck... I gotta delete the whole VOD, throw it away. Bro, not me downloading it on my computer to upload to YouTube, though, like, there's nothing about that.
YouTube won't get mad at us.
I mean, if they do, I'm gonna be upset, because I've seen some really bad things on YouTube. So.
I saw titties on YouTube once.
Oh. Luna was on the right side of YouTube, clearly.
But it was, like, legal titties, you know? Like... Educational.
Clearly,
titties.
If it was educational titties. Oh, well, then.
I was like, oh.
It was sex ed, like, titties?
Titties. I was like, is that allowed?
Hold on, what are educational titties? What was the situation?
Sex education.
Okay.
She was doing research.
I was like, well, what are they teaching you? Or is that she's just sitting there with no top on? She's like, hi, and these are my boobs.
I was like, ah, cool.
I didn't know there was going to be titties in this film.
Very like, cash money of you.
Wait, okay, so wait, there is a... Gabe, maybe you know this movie. You just gave me a very vague recollection of something in college, Luna. I was in a detective fiction class.
Uh-huh.
And so we watched a detective movie. I feel like it was called Red Velvet or something like that, or Blue Velvet or something velvet. And like, it was, like, about a guy who was, like, trying to check on this lady. I vaguely recall it. Like, he was trying to check on this lady, so he, like, goes to her house to, like, spy on her. And then he's, like, hiding in the closet to, like, get some information from her. And then she finds him in the closet. So, like, instead of, like, you know, calling the cops or whatever, she just gives him a blowjob. And so I don't...
Okay.
They showed me that in college, like, and they showed you, like, everything, and, like, I was like, sir, what does that have to do with detective fiction? I'm sure there was a mystery in there somewhere, but I was too, like, I was still a baby back then. I just thought, you know, that might have been, like, a movie that was like, a pop. I don't know. I just thought that maybe that would have been, like, a cult classic that... I guess not. I guess it was just the porno they were showing us. Like, I don't know.
Yeah, I don't know about that one.
Gabe.
Yeah, huh? What's up?
Yeet.
Well, thank you.
Welcome.
Yeah, we can play one day, David. David, I'll play with you. No, so I don't even fucking know what the fuck it was. I'm sure there was some educational aspect to it, but all I can remember was the blowjob.
Do you guys have any minis?
Yeah, I have two.
Oh, okay.
I have a big shield.
There's one there.
Or two big shields. Because I'm going to drink one, so it's one big shield. Anyway, forget. Yeah, so David, I know you said PG-13 stream, but first of all, my streams are never PG-13. Second of all, I already said blowjob once in this stream, so might as well. We've already hit all stops, so I might as well, and then just take it off later.
You might as well just end your stream and curse.
I don't think they'll really care unless they, someone reports me. But
remember
when
Pokimane showed a titty and didn't get any punishment for it? God.
How'd she show her titty? Was it
over there?
Accidental?
No,
oh, someone else?
Born by accident.
I was like, yo, this girl really had her popping a titty on stream? That's what we do in these days? Shit. I'm going to get my webcam back, smile.
Right?
Wait, so I was talking to one girl that me and JoJo knew, on Fortnite back in the day, and she was wanted it on this girl streaming team that she thought we had for whatever reason. And she was like, bro, it's a genius thing. All four of us could stream with Basecam, and we each pop a quarter of a titty, and it's a full titty, and we would get all the views. And she was not joking. Mm-hmm. She was being 100% serious. I was like,
oh, gee, you'll be are you ready for the titty stream? And you're just
I thought it was funny at first, but then it was like ha-ha, hold on.
Funny.
She's fucking serious. She was...
There's a golden AK that I left somewhere. Oh, it's right there.
She didn't even fucking mark it.
Right there.
Oh, Dead by Daylight? I can certainly play Dead by Daylight if you mean.
Yeah,
me and Luna can play that with you. I'm not really good at it, but my friend Juan was teaching me. It was so funny with Juan Luna. He was just making fun of me the whole time. But when Juan says bitch, it makes me laugh. He's like, bitch? Bitch, not me taunting the killer.
I was not with you. Oh, I think I was playing or something. I don't remember.
Yeah, we were waiting. League? No, we were waiting for you. Yeah, you're playing League because we were going to play the new season of Fortnite. Remember?
Yeah, I was tired as shit.
That had me dying. I got to see how Juan's doing. He is so funny. He is so funny. He was taunting the killer. So, we all escaped, and he was, the last one, and he was, hanging out, where you escape. And so, he, waited in front for, the killer, and then every time they would come, he would just, walk backwards. I'm like, that's so mean, that's so toxic.
Nah, killers are assholes in that game.
True, I guess. Them? Yeah,
I
haven't
don't care.
That. It's a fun concept.
Killers are such bitches. Yeah. If you play killer, you have no friends. But then I also felt bad for a killer once, because we were just too good, so he left midway, and he was just like, you know what, this is a waste of $20, I hate this game. And we were just like, aw, sir, I'm sorry.
What do you mean someday
I was
if it happens?
Apologize, sir.
Oh, go ahead, sorry.
Oh, no, you're fine.
No, yeah, don't. Wait, so, it's not your fault that you're, just fucking good, and he's bad.
He's built different.
Yeah, it's not his fault, but,
the way he said it, was just waste of $20, man. I don't know how to do this thing. I'm just like, oh.
Just return it to Steam, bro. There's a guy here. Or there might be IoBots. Probably IoBots. No, I think they're
IoBots.
Yeah, they're IoBots.
You hear the music?
He's looking at me funny. I'm going to shoot him.
Oh.
There is somebody here.
It's an IoBot, Gabe.
No, Gabe's not with us.
Oh, Gabe's not with us? Oh, never mind. Yeah, but I kind of got to kill these for my challenge, so tough Gabe. What if I die over here to these guys?
I believe in you. Shit. Gabe, I'm coming, bro. I wish I had nades.
Yeah, take them out. I'll try to hold them off as long as possible.
Yeah, I got these guys. I'll come over right now. I'll bring you a TAC AR, Gabe, if you would like.
She is not looking behind her.
Are these your grenades?
No. Oh, ow!
My team needs my help.
Oh,
let me grab this car.
That, huh?
I'm coming in this car. 1 second.
I can't fucking edit, bro.
We'll play, David.
Another guy. Oh, I'm dead.
I'm coming.
Spray. Oh my god, there's two of them. Wow, cool. Wow.
Come here, bot.
Wow, what a good third party. There's two holding hands, sucking each other off in there.
Fuck! I'm so bad! I didn't get one kill!
Yeah, I killed the duo that was originally on.
Nine kills! Oh, fucking nerd.
No, because he third party, that's it. Like, he literally just waited for everybody to fight and then decided to come in afterwards. You know what? Let me do my breathing techniques.
Yeah, true. David, so when my computer is fixed, all you have to do is literally message me. Do you want, like, my Snap or something? Like, would that be easier for you to message me on? Because I clearly don't see you ever messaging me on fucking Discord. Where I use all the time. Because that's easier to fucking come up with a plan than to wait for me to stream a game one day and be like, hey, can I join? That way I could be like, okay, Thursday we're free, we're going to play Dead by Daylight. And then, because, you know, Luna is actually very fucking popular. You know? She's so fucking popular. Everyone wants to play with her. She always has her schedule planned out.
I'll be black and white or whatever. I can't be bothered. I'm a broken woman.
Black and white?
Yeah, I'm a broken
woman. What the fuck?
You don't have anything black and white?
Probably. I just gotta look.
Grab something black and white. Let's go, lesbians. Let's go.
Does that count?
Sure.
Oh, here, perfect. Here, I got one.
I like it. Oh, that's nice, actually.
The skin I never fucking wore once, ever. It's ugly ass skin.
Remember, we all work so hard. Well, y'all work hard to get the corrupted version.
I did work so hard. That's all I ever do. Wait, I have a better skin than him. I have a cute girl. Hold on. Where is this bitch?
Oh? How are you gonna call her a cute girl and call her a bitch?
It's kinda mean. True. There's too many skins in my locker. I wish there was, like, categories where it's like, all Headhunter models are in this one, and all whatever is over here. Here, how about this one?
Oh, yeah, that's fine, I guess. That's very good. You get?
Alright, I'll put the other one back on.
No, you were the one.
That's good, they'll target me.
I was like, should I just do this? We're just very white.
We're just wearing white skins, alright. I'm here for it, I guess. Because I'm too lazy to change again. So. Where the fuck's my sledgehammer? I have too many things in here, and I hate it.
A few of my favorite things.
Y'all just really just DMing. See, the thing is, I'm not really a social person, so I don't use social apps, but sure, my Snap is... Okay, let me add you. I don't fucking know how to add people on Snap. I'm old. Wait, so... How the fuck do I add people on Snap? Okay. Wait, no! Your contacts will be uploaded to Snapchat server so you and your others can find friends. No, I don't want my real friends on here. I don't really like them too much. Add friends. But what the fuck did you say yours was? Yo, this is really extra. This is me really not knowing how to do anything. Add friends. Oh, here, I got you. I used to Snapchat my friends all the time.
Hi, I'm friend.
Yeah, and then I got lazy, and friend also got lazy.
Yes. Hi, I'm so friend. Not lazy.
Classic bougie savage. What's happening? I don't know the words. Oh, okay. She's gonna walk away. Please, I need to get away from that emote. Why would you pay 500 V-Bucks for that? Oh, wait. Let me wait.
I was gonna say, you know that you can also, Oh. That is not the dance, good sir.
Damn it!
You know, once you just say so, you have to do it.
No! I'm bad.
You do the dance and I'll follow you.
I'm just bad.
I have 85k. What am I getting out of this?
85k what?
Channel points.
I don't know. What the fuck do you want out of it? I have to change my channel thingies.
12 hour stream then.
X plays games, rewards. Oh, I'm erasing that. I will never be able to do a 12 hour stream. Not because I don't want to, because of the people in my house. Smile.
Aw, fair.
I'd have to be like, guys, I'm raising money for charity or something, so they would let me just sit in my room for 12 hours.
True.
It's not even like the sitting in my room for 12 hours. It's like them not running in screaming like, hi, Anna. Like, it's like 11 right now. We're going to hear so much shit right now. I'm calling in. The dogs are going to run in.
Oh, hey. There's three dudes here. Wait.
Three trios. That's even more. That's 9 people.
Oh, Anna, I'm scared.
Oh, no. Oh, no.
Anna, we're dead. There's no gun in here. Anna.
Who marked this place, huh?
Gabe.
It's always fucking Gabe, huh?
Yeah.
Luna.
He knows it.
Me? Yeah, I marked it.
I'm scared. Help.
Wow, good guy, Gabe. Taking the bullet. Oh god, you're both fucking dead?
No, I lived, bitch.
I'm very weak.
But not dead. Alright. Let me talk to you.
Don't break it!
Sorry. My bad.
Oh, Big Chungus is here?
Oh, damn. We barely even had a chance.
Uh-oh, they're next to us.
Oh my god, I just bought so many minis. You guys want minis? Yeah.
Sure.
Not really, but, you know. Follow you, Luna. Oh, heal a teammate with the chug splash? I need to take that as my mission.
Those are mine, hey! How much do we have to break? Oh, 3? Yeah. I probably should let you have that, sir.
That's okay.
That was one. Ooh.
What's his weapon if you fight him?
Oh, come here. You mean your move?
Sorry. I hope I didn't mess you guys up so bad.
The other people are coming. I think Gabe's fighting. Gabe, are you fighting?
Yeah, I got a knock. Another knock.
Okay, coming over right now.
I need this guy's shotgun ammo. Ooh, he has a blue tack. You want that?
Yeah.
Ooh.
You want or not? It's this.
Where's my team? I need also need a heal with Tug's Black.
I'm gonna shake this guy down real quick.
Yeah, sure.
How long are we gonna be playing for? I don't know. To be honest, maybe an hour. I don't know. I don't know if we'll last an hour.
Nice.
I'll play as long as they want to play, to be honest. My sleep schedule is non-existent. I stole all their ammo. Ha ha, you did all the work. Why, David, would you like to join us and be our fourth?
David, gonna come on.
He knows he wants to.
I just don't know what. Was there only 2 prime skins? I don't remember.
What? Only 2 what skins?
Was there only 2 like Twitch prime skins?
Yes, there was only 2. But he has some old skins, so like, I think he has skins. I don't know. Who the fuck knows? Because I certainly don't. Anyway, Luna, what day are we watching K-dramas? I'm actually fucking hyped now.
I want to rewatch Hello My 20s.
Let's fucking watch it, I'm hyped.
I did like that one a lot.
It's good because...
Maybe I'll stomach through the second season, but I don't think I want to.
Well, if it was that bad, I don't think I want to.
It's not bad. It's more so like I didn't have any interest towards it because my favorite character was gone and the other...
Did they just get rid of her or they like recast?
Not even... The first girl, they recasted her. Like, she... I guess she recorded... Somebody's here. Oh, hey, honey, calm the fuck down. Sorry.
Okay, whatever, David. When you're done lying, you can come join us. Smile.
Like, why are you running? You pushed us.
Gabe, let me use this chug splash on you so I could go get my flopper. Oh, when you're done, you know, doing all the work for me.
Luna got that guy.
Oh, perfect. Well, whoever, you know, still doing the- Oh my god! Sir, you're being real fucking rude right now, to be honest.
I'm gonna say, this was a hot mess and a half, see? Bye-bye. But I was missing shit. Left and right. Hey. Is that for me?
Yes, I'm gonna mute my mic for 5 seconds okay. while the dogs run in.
Take that first.
Oh.
Oh.
Mic on. Oh, edits, edits.
Hit us. Gabe doesn't need it. We need it. Wow.
Yeah, I don't need it.
Oh, it's just one?
Yeah, sorry. I'm like, I was fishing and then I was like, psych.
Bro.
Fine, why can't you hype me up? I mean, David really said maybe, but then it wouldn't be fun for y'all. I would just be getting off. When you're done lying, you can come play with us.
I still don't know where the whatever. Oh, I see where it is. Where's this person's last friend?
Yeah, I don't know. Like, bro, why'd you leave, man? If you were with us, we could have won, bro. Just leave the game. Just leave the game.
It's me.
It's literally me, to be
honest. That's 17-year-old Gabe.
Now big Gabe's different. He built different. Oh, I see footsteps.
Oh.
Oh, wow. Oh, the aim is different. That aim assist is
your mom's fave sniper.
Hit in, bro. Yo, hit me up. What you got, PS5? Can I buy it?
It's that next gen fucking aim assist right there.
The tax slaps people like a wet noodle. This one was hiding in the corner. Oh, puss.
Oh, I missed. Dog water, no thumbs.
I took all my shields. I found shields. He stole them.
Your big shield is. Oh, no, your big shield's still down.
Yay. Okay. Well
done. Oh, is that the only guy? Oh, and look, he dropped your minis, too. All your stuff is kind of here, except for the mats that I kind of went. But I'll give some of that.
Oh, no mats.
Oh, I saw nothing. Hey.
Oh, okay. Whoa. Fucking rude.
I need my three
fucking
mats.
Rude. At least drink your big shield if you're gonna don't do that.
It. Yeah, he's deepening it. He's deep.
Let me just finish doing my bed since I did laundry. You're good, David. We're here for a little bit.
Go take because the storm's coming soon, eh?
Oh, yeah. I need to go finish.
I'll go bathe in the water. I get it.
There you go, Luna. Did you see that? Gabe was fighting and I grabbed the card, so I was being helpful.
I did see that. Thank you.
Did you see, Mom? Did you see what I did?
I saw. I'm so proud of you, honey. I'm so proud of you.
Wow, you're way nicer than Dad, who left and never came back, huh? Oh.
And I. This is why.
This just got real.
Trash. Let's go.
No. Is there fishing spots? If there are, let me see.
Some men have rights. Smile.
I'll give Gabe rights for now.
Gabe has rights. Gabe's a good boy.
For now, until I decide I need to kick someone else out of the group. My eyes are on you, Gabe. The only reason I didn't kick you out instead of Rue is because Shadow said if I kicked you out, he was going to leave. And I can't lose two people at one shot. So,
where's the Jack?
You're safe for now. Yeah, you're safe for now.
You got a real way with words.
Yeah, I know.
Real encouraging.
Oh, I know.
Even more encouraging. My real mom.
Where is this other snowy flopper that I just fucking caught? No? Nowhere? Okay, cool. Oh, right here.
I got what you like, yeah.
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
This whole stream gotta be burned, like.
I got what you like, yeah. Yeah.
I'm bad as Michael Jackson.
Yeah.
My students had to show me that song. I was like, what the fuck? How fucking old am I?
We're hitting the mages. We're hitting the mages.
Hey, Gabe, Blue Charge if you want it.
Ooh.
Hi, Blue Charge, I'm dead.
There's also a flopper.
There's a refresh I'm throwing.
Well,
oh, here's the other flopper, Luna, if you're grabbing floppers.
Can you throw it? Can you throw them? Oh, all right, I'll grab it.
Oh, sorry, Gabe. I was like, huh?
I have a thief.
Yeah, take the refresh.
I'm just being.
Hello, Hayden. I'm doing a scuffed PS5 stream because my computer is still under construction.
Wow, Anna, imagine not joining me for my bath.
Oh. Well, it's okay. You'll survive.
Hi, Gabe.
Splish, splash, splash.
Hopefully, my computer. We're adding new parts to it, so, like, hopefully. Are you gonna grab this?
I'll call in. I can't.
Wait. Why is the water warmer now?
Okay. I'm rebuilding my PC, so unfortunately, I have to be playing on my. PS5.
I have no man. Wow.
What do you need? What do you need? You said ammo?
Yeah.
Am I fucking deaf?
Yeah.
I don't have any AR ammo. Like, that was literally all I could spare. Like, that's kind of sad. I don't have any. But... It's not really new computer hiding. Like, I'm adding new parts to my PC. Everything but a graphics card.
Excuse me. I'm good, sir. Excuse me.
You said good, ammo? Sir. I was gonna say. I have no AR ammo. I literally gave Luna half of my. And I have 23 left. But on a happier note, Hayden, I started writing Battle Royale for your heart again because I can't take breaks from working, unfortunately. Don't eat that, Anna. Oh my god. The minute I said Battle Royale for your heart, I lost 2 viewers. Feels bad, man.
I'm just kidding.
You know, y'all can wishlist it on Steam right now, and the Kickstarter is going to launch January 25th? Because I didn't know that either. Wow.
Wow, I didn't know that either. Thank you, Anna, for informing me.
And if you're one of the...
Where could I get it again?
Oh, God. God, no one heard my private message at my terminal. At all, okay? You pretend you didn't hear that. during my sales pitch, like, wow, okay.
That's toxic. That's kind of mug us.
Yeah, right? If you guys, you know, are one of the first, I don't remember what number I put, first few to donate, you get the early bird special, and you can get the game for... cheaper than the $15 list price. It's probably $10. I don't even remember, but it's probably $10. That would be the smart thing to do. So,
probably
would be the smart thing if I had to guess. So, that being said, January 25th, bitches. Hey. That's it. That's all I got. I will be periodically reminding everyone on, every social media platform for the rest of from January to February. So If you don't want to hear it, I'm sorry, you're gonna hear it.
I'm unfollowing you right now.
Because you keep talking about this stupid Kickstarter? I started writing the script again, which I'm proud of myself for, but at the same time, like, 200,000 words is a lot. Are you shooting those guys? Or are they shooting
you? Yeah, he's holding somebody right now.
Oh.
Right over here.
Oh, they're in the storm. Like right, oh, I get it.
That's his teammate. That's what it is.
I don't want his teammate. Wait, I'm watching his teammate.
Oh, sorry, Gabe. Oh, sorry, Gabe! Fuck. I'm trying to get his box.
That's okay.
He big left his friends. We're healing under.
Oh, under? Where? Over here?
Oh, we can rift, by the way, if anything. Go K-Wire. I thought they were under here, but...
No, I think they're above.
They're above. We should probably just rift down here.
Alright. If you like Fortnite, if you like cute boys and cute girls, Battle Royale pretty hard is for you. Also, cute wolf men, you know? If you want to date a wolf guy, also. You know, we don't discriminate.
And I hit the rift.
Oh. I'm kind of fighting him.
Anna? No.
He's almost dead. He's almost dead. I'm probably fine.
Drop to the...
No, I'm not fine. I'm not fine. Ah! Wait, you're fine. Don't worry about it. Ah!
I'm fine.
No.
There's a scar here.
Anyway. I didn't know you guys rifted. I was already on him fighting. He was almost fucking dead, too.
I'm so sorry. I thought you were under the gate.
I'm usually not working. I know. I'm usually not doing work. It's okay, Hayden. They're just better than me anyway. Honestly, I'm not even being sarcastic. They'll handle it. It's fine. I'm vibing anyway. Talk to chat. What makes us feel better? Battle Royale for your heart on Steam? I'm like honestly like listing what I've been doing. So I made my first ever press kit. I started making the press kit, and like I'll show it to you if you want. Like I made like a semi-professional looking document, which I'm really fucking hype about.
Guys, look what I learned in middle school.
I'm no pro at press stuff, but like I've been writing like a list of like people I'm gonna hit up to be like, hey, you want to play my game, please? Smile.
You were.
Right next to you.
Don't know how effective it's gonna be, but like I'll do the trial and then like let everyone know how it goes. You know.
The last people are like right here.
Oh yeah, so Hayden, I had a video I watched that was like you should put this in your press kit. I looks pretty good. So I just copied it. They have like a fact sheet where you like list
Alright, King? I'm gonna need you to relax.
Damn dude, Bloom is a bitch.
I put push to talk on so that they can focus. I have a fact sheet where you list like basic facts like how much the game it costs, like when it comes out. Like the synopsis of the game, stuff nice like night, that. Bro. And then I have a FAQ sheet, which is like anticipated questions you think people are gonna ask. So it's like, why is this? What platform is this game gonna be out on? Why aren't you doing this? Blah blah blah. So like questions that you anticipate they're gonna ask you about.
You got that guy knocked.
So I got that, and then the last thing is I made a document like explaining all of the the characters and all of that. Congratulate my team. Did I not say my team got it? Easy claps.
Well, I guess white team won.
Yay. David, where the fuck are you? Smile. And what I meant to say is, where the heck are you? Let me not be so aggressive when my friends are in chat. I'm on, I think. I was just kidding, David. I'm not a bully. I'm sorry. Can't even make the bullying joke because JoJo's not here. So, like... You're not on. What do you mean you're on? Are we not friends? I don't see no Mr. Groovy over here. Oh, guys, another thing I forgot to mention. You can use my... Look, I'm not even supporting myself. You can use my code XPlaysGames in the item shop. Hashtag epic partner. Look, so this is what you do. You go to the item shop, right? If you're on controller, you press square, right? Then you're going to press the X button, and you're going to write X. I'm going to slowly, fucking painfully type this in. Plays. Oh my god. Games. X Plays Games, and you can use this in the Fortnite item shop, or the Epic Game Store, or the Rocket League Store. To support me. And you can use you can re-enter it every 14 days. Yay! Are you there, David? I don't see you on. Oh, there you are. There you are.
I think I'm gonna call it that.
No, Gabe. Gabe. That's because he played too much Valorant today.
I did play a lot of Valorant.
Wow, he heard David was coming and was like, I'm leaving. That's kind of tough.
No, that's not true. It's that I told myself I'd get off or go to bed at 12 midnight tonight.
Leave the game, David. What do you mean? Like, I don't... Hello? I know, that's what they all say. Fake hoes, huh? You don't want to get to level 100 tonight, Kate? Fine. It's okay. I'll bother you tomorrow.
Can you hear him?
Yeah.
What's up?
Yeah, Gabe said he doesn't want to talk to you, so he's leaving. So
it's not what I said. I gotta go to bed.
He's an old man who has to go to work probably.
Yeah.
No,
I'm
not
going to
sleep because he hates us. It's understandable.
It's not true. Yeah, I'll watch the stream.
Okay. Sure.
I'll be in chat.
Good, Gabe. Just say hi in chat so like everyone can see. That's Gabe's fucking name to follow him on Twitch. Cause yeah. He keeps changing his name. Yeah. I'll fix it later.
Sometimes. Alright. Good night, guys.
Bye.
Good night, bro.
Bye.
Is our theme that blue color?
What?
Cause sure. I has one. But you know, it looks like you matched already, Luna. And I think I have. The Ember Girl? How do we search? Hey Dark, are you here? Ma'am?
Wow, Dark, you can join? Smile.
Yep.
Oh, no. I'm trying. Anyway.
You have to change it to trios. How are you doing, David?
I'm good. What about you? You guys, I should say.
Damn, I'm kind of tired, but...
I could tell you the story about my computer again for a third time. You interested?
You would like to hear.
What time is it for you guys?
11:26.
Yeah. That's not that late. Wait, does the Minty match with her? Yeah, kind of, right?
It's
in the same blue? It's not the same blue?
Do the pickaxe thing. The emote.
Where the fudge is it?
I think it could pass.
Alright, well I'm too lazy to find another one, so it's gonna pass.
We gonna change it to trios. Smile.
No.
Okay, I love
to. I'm waiting for our fourth. Smile. Just kidding, I don't have friends.
How is this Santa Link still disabled? This game does not care anymore.
They don't care. They're like, this doesn't make me money, so we're not gonna fix it.
They just stopped caring. They don't care.
Hi, Gabe. He actually did show up in chat. I'm surprised. Look at that Founder's badge. Gotta love it. How long has Gabe been sub? I feel like it's been like 20 months. I can't see in chat, Gabe, but I'm guessing it's like 18 to 20 months.
Well, I'll be back. I'm gonna change real quick into some sweats. I'm still wearing jeans and stuff for some reason.
Oh, sorry. I didn't mean to bully you to get on. I'm sorry.
No, it's all good.
What was I gonna say? Oh, yes.
I love getting hangnails. It really sparks me with joy.
Sparks you with joy. Okay, sorry, I was just texting, like, a really rude person.
Oh. What'd you say?
To what? To the person I'm texting? Yeah, I'm just texting for my frickin' group chat for my Battle Royale for Your Heart, actually. Not even capping. Not using it as a segue.
I'm back.
It's for, like, the, press kit. I had to get like what everyone's projects are on so I could put it in.
Oh, okay. So,
yeah. Where are we going?
Craigie. We didn't go to Craigie's day. I like Craigie. Ow! Oh,
this game's so weird. I haven't played this game since last time, so.
Literally all of us. David, it's been like 15 days or something. It's not that long. Like.
A lot of things changed in
Hi,
15
Frosty.
Days. And...
Hi. Yeah, I'm on my fucking 4K TV with my 8K wire. Oh, Nugget, you're gonna hear a big crash in 5 seconds. Hold on.
There's people going to Craigie. Hey! Bugger off. It's either one or two trios going to Craigie. I think it's just one.
Yeah, I think it's one. I only see like.
Yeah, three.
Two. Yeah. Well, someone already landed.
Hello. Wait, hello.
Hey.
My dog's trying to eat fish food. I don't understand. Come on, Frosty. Nugget, it's bedtime. They let you sleep, and now he's gonna be running around. Come, baby.
We cracked up.
No, he always acts like he's cracked up. I don't get it. Like, you don't get tired, sir? Like, okay.
Nope.
And then now, you know, you hear Frosty up here. Oh, no, there's people
I'm
next to me.
Hear me. Yeah, about the footsteps. And I'm just like, wow, all I have is, trash.
All I have is garbage. Hi,
this
Nugget.
Why is this game so zoomed in? I'm so used to having an FOV slider now.
Yeah, there's no FOV slider. Smile.
All the same game.
You know all the good qualities of other games Fortnite doesn't have. Is that a pupper? That is a pupper.
I need to lower my HP.
Sorry.
Girl, I'm gonna hire you, okay?
The one panting is my anxiety dog, Frosty. He has, like, lots of anxiety.
Panting.
Yes, panting. He's just here freaking out for literally no reason. You're good, bubby. You're good. And the one who's eating the fish food is Nugget, my puppy, who just wild in. 19 months sub. Look at those crisp PS5 graphics. Does it look good? Oh, love that.
Oh.
Uh-oh, they got the star one. They got the star one. I shouldn't push
no,
this.
There's a guy to your left. Yeah, he has no shield.
I'm leaving. ladies and gentlemen. I'm going around.
I know this guy's one shot.
Oh my god! I literally just stood there and let him laser me. I'm coming. One second.
I don't know where he went.
I think he's above.
He's up top. Okay. I'm gonna just end this teammate.
I'm quickly healing as much as I can.
He's cracked. Got him.
Man.
Oh, he built on me.
I knew you guys could do it.
Yeah, sorry.
Nugget, hi!
There's two medkits, I think. Or no, that's just one. And there's a mini. Two minis. How do I drop stuff? Why am I pinging?
Alright, so you really need to knock everything over, Nugget? Wow, that was really cash money of you, sir.
Thank you.
I'll take the SMG, though.
What you doing, sir? What you doing? Go bother Dylan. He's lonely.
Is he?
Hey, and Google. Like turn ceiling light to dark here. Blue. Maybe he'll sleep.
Right, Annie, you should heal yourself, Smile.
Yeah, I'll go to the campfire. Oh.
There's a med care right here. I don't know if you want to use it.
Don't leave it.
And minis. So minis,
yeah,
or minis.
I'm just going to leave the med kit. I don't.
Can I hire two people?
I think so. Was it with you, Luna, where the guy had like the whole fucking lobby that he hired? He had like the fish man, he had Remedy, he had man cake.
Yeah. I have 300, 600. Okay, you know what? I'm gonna hire you. Think I care for this money? I'm pulling up with my hose, guys. Remini, what you doing up there, huh?
I don't remember the graphics being so good in this game. I mean, compared to other games. The colors, I should say.
Yeah, the colors are always... I think the colors is what drew in a lot of people, because it's very, very colorful.
Alright, I ran the dog out.
Luna is children, because I remember she was saying when Apex got the new map, she was just like, oh, colors.
Are you talking smack? Listen, I only played new Apex because it looked good. I'm not even joking.
I like the OG map more than any other map. I don't know why.
Are they going up my ramp? Good job, Remedy. Oh no, Remedy, I'm so sorry.
I'm going to be 100% honest right now. Like, I didn't grab... Wait. Didn't heal myself because the doggo. That being said, come on, Fishman.
They couldn't get up. They got stuck. Sorry, guys. Come. Let's go.
Let's go, ladies. Oh
my god.
Alright, well.
They're doing great. Wait at the walk so they can follow.
They'll follow.
Okay.
Yeah. Wow, look at that nice little XP badge next to Luna's name.
I got an XP
badge. Wow, so cute.
Should I pump gas? I'm gonna go pump gas right now.
Yeah, you're gonna need gas.
And I have a medkit if you want it.
I mean... Really? Really?
Who's fighting?
Okay, that was rude. Okay.
Oh my god, you were trying to pump gas
in?
My bad.
Wow, that was kind of... That was so rude. I was like ready, and he was just...
My bad. I'm sorry.
Wow, it's okay. It's fine.
My heart's pretty broken, man.
My heart was broken playing this game. Played everything. Now he's running you over? Like, okay.
Right, I'm trying to get this wood, bro.
Oh shit, I would find minis right now.
I know, there's slugs right here. I mean, splashers, whatever they're called.
Did you say slugs?
Yeah.
Let me fish in this hole real quick.
Anna, Medkit, how do you ping?
Anna.
Which scuff I got? No, I don't have a real scuff. I just mean scuffed as in, like, really shitty version of my regular stream.
Make it Anna. Use make it Anna.
I'm catching Miami. Fish.
Oh, whoa.
My brother is like, Anna, can you please close your door? You're talking to my Google. okay.
Is the lever action rifle good?
No. You know what? No.
No?
No.
Right. Don't I even wasn't bother. Gonna
take it. Do you want minis or no? Or does anyone want minis? I don't know.
No, we should use the splashers though. Or
I'm trying. I'm trying my artist.
You might as well use it because Anna hates it.
Animal Crossing in Fortnite. Huh? Wait, what? Oh, fishing. I get it. All I do is fish, Lily. Even in Fire Emblem, I just fucking fish my life away. It's all I do is fish.
Wait, they dance? Oh, that's so cute.
Oh, are they emoting with you guys? She's fucking laughing. Oh, that's my kind of girl right there. Okay. Where are you guys running to? Hello?
Oh, when I emote, they emote.
Look at this emote! Fish stick!
Look.
Oh, I hate them, but I love them. Oh, we must protect them at all costs. Wow.
Oh, damn. Why is it so hard to drive in this game?
Zuli, how have you been? What have you been up to? I see you grinding your YouTube. Or Zuli's stream's been popping off, dude. Like, what are you averaging now? Like 15 viewers? Shit, that's more than I average, and I don't stream it. I don't know what I was gonna say. I was gonna even when I did stream, I don't think I averaged 15 viewers. That's a lot. GG on you, Zuli. I had like 50 viewers the other day, or not the other day, but like last month. You averaged 12. That's fire. I say as long as your chat's talking to you, that's all that matters, to be honest. Because when I was with this other community, Smile, they, I had like 20 average viewers most of the time, 15 to 20, but like they didn't talk to me. It was like the
people
kind of thing.
Me. Holy shit.
Where they just, they keep the stream open and then they like leave, but they don't
why
talk
is this
to you.
Sweat? It's a soccer skin. I don't know, there's still sweats.
It's a literal soccer
yeah,
skin?
One. Yeah.
The other day, 70. Oh my god, Zuli. Hit me with that fat raid. I'm just kidding. Definitely don't. They don't want to see my Fortnite content. But, no, that's fucking awesome. Zuli about to be partner first in the Twitch fam. Goddamn.
Oh, they're just camping and waiting. The two of them, actually. They're kind of looky waiting. Ayo, chill! Ayo! The fish man are compromising her position. They're up there. Do you want me to bring something for you? You want your heavy, or what do you want from this? A shotgun, actually, would probably be the better idea.
We should go the long way, or we should not go to where they just went.
Yeah. There's people over here, though.
Oh, I went the opposite way, Luna.
I.
Which is more into the storm, because I'm dumb.
Oh, they are hard.
Good night, Hayden. Thanks for stopping in. I appreciate you as always.
She popped that med can't pick up the other one, Luna.
Okay, I'm gonna be real here. I'm fucking dead. Well, maybe I'm not. Maybe I'm not.
Did they just snipe someone else? Sir?
My boss!
Well.
Bots died. I'm
Luna don't even care about herself. She's like, my bots died. Aww. Luna, I have to leave you because I have 24 HP.
That's fair.
Not Zach will be first. He gets. I don't even know who that is to be. Not Zach. Who he gets raided by? I know Zach. Zach's a very nice guy. He deserves partner. He puts a lot into streaming. I will say.
Who's Zach?
Just Zach is his name. He does COD. He's very chill. You would like him.
Yeah, I remember him. I think I do. I remember his name. I don't think I've ever been in his
I used to be in a stream a lot, but like I just don't visit streams that often anymore. I just never have time. I can't resist the pull of fishing. Okay, cool, that's what I wanted. Gotta fucking go. Oh my god. No. No, you don't see me. They fucking see me. You fucking bitch. Get out of the car. Okay, maybe don't get out of the car. Don't get out of the car. I'm sorry.
Oh, that's the same guy, Steve.
Oh my god. No.
Yeah, they're swimming so hard.
I hate everything.
You know what? It was a valiant effort.
Yeah, but Julie, if you're doing really good on Twitch, you should stay on Twitch because I find that your viewers on Twitch most likely will not switch over to YouTube. Some of them will, but the majority of them will not. Why do they think that was a good idea? Like, I mean, that was a little weird chant. They're just better, Zuli. They're just fucking better. I fucking hate Fortnite.
I don't know if I can do any more. I can maybe do one, but... Dave, why'd you come on so late?
It's not 12 yet, Luna.
It's only 8 for me.
He's like, this is early. What do you mean?
Oh, this game's killing me.
It's fine. The next time you play with David, it will be Dead by Daylight, a game we can stand.
I've never played it.
Luna will teach you. She's the master.
I will do my best.
She's too tired. She's like, I can't be doing this with you children anymore.
See, I'm just a COD player, so...
He's just a COD player.
I don't really play anything else.
That's fair. Radio.
Zuli, they're just fucking better. That's it. Yeah, Zuli, what you could do is called restream.io, where it will stream to both Twitch and YouTube at the same time. I think it's IO, something like that, restream. Yeah, once you start, oh, that's against TOS, really? Oh, I didn't know that. I remember way, way back when someone I used to follow was like, doing restream where she was on Twitch, YouTube, and then I think Mixer at the time. I don't know. Did you get banned on Twitch real quick? Oh, well, you know what? I don't care to stream on YouTube. I used to stream on YouTube. And I was gonna make YouTube my main streaming platform, but I don't know why I stuck to Twitch. I don't remember.
I don't have any cool emotes.
I know. I had to wait for this.
I did not know that.
Oh, come here. Can we do this together? I said the other one, but this one's nice too. Bam, 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 bam. Well, Anna, you want to join?
No, it's okay. It's okay.
Oh, for Anna.
I wish they make that, what you call it. Come on, egg.
I don't even know. I don't, oh, sorry. Oh, no. I don't know what's happening. There's some
scenes. I mean, it sounds like 6 feet apart, David. Our feet are touching. And I was doing the dance with you on my screen, like, David, you were far away from me.
There's some serious bias on this platform. Oh, there's 100% bias on this platform.
Oh, yeah, 100%.
100%.
You're on platform, that's fair.
I don't plan on becoming partner on Twitch, that's not my goal. I don't want to be a content creator at all. I mean, I stream because I can hang out with my friends and chat and stuff. It also gives me the means to keep creating games. Because all of the subs and things that I get, I use towards making my games. I don't use it on myself. So. And also, you know, the followers can, you know, build my brand. And, you know, also can fund my friends. Someone buy Luna the fucking... I don't even know, Poison Ivy thing. But, like, I don't want to be a Twitch partner. I want to make games, and Twitch is just kind of secondary. I took Twitch really serious last year for, like, a whole year. And then I came back in March. This side.
David, like, yeah, let's say David.
Yeah.
I'm already on the ground down here.
In March, I took game dev more seriously, and I've just been having more fun popping out games than doing this.
That's fair.
This is fun and relaxing every once in a while, and I like streaming. But it's that whole 75 viewers would... Wait, what?
Any of you guys even a white hack?
Oh, no, I have a green one I just grabbed.
Oh, a green one, too.
Bet,
having that many viewers, I feel like, would stress me the fuck out anyway. If I saw 70 viewers, I think I'd be like, oh, fuck.
Oh, Lord.
What the fuck do you do with 70 viewers, Uli? You didn't freak the fuck out? I would have been like, hello?
Hi, how are you?
I have a mini for one of you.
One shot down here.
Oh, I'm coming to you.
Wait, where?
Oh, my game just lags so bad.
Not me still trying to look for this chest.
Let me drink this shield real quick.
I'm just lasering these people.
Wait, y'all fighting me trying to look for one chest.
Oh, you put the chat on slow-mo? Oh, they were talking that much? Oh my god. Okay. Julie's living the dream.
He is vibing. Data, are you okay?
Yeah. I'm just shooting people with my pistol.
You enjoying yourself?
Yeah.
He's like, uh-oh. Yep.
Like, I'm vibing, man.
Wow, is that Senpai Squad Andy? I haven't seen you in a literal year. Wow. How are you? How's work?
That guy's one shot, Luna.
I got benched, clearly. They don't want me in person anymore. What is this nonsense?
Am I, like, I have no bullets.
Oh, there's someone underneath of us. Oh, no, those are the bots.
Those are the bots, yeah. Here you go, David, by the way. Small shields, minis, or whatever. Yeah. Yeah, I don't know if I told you, Andrew, but I'm, like, rebuilding my PC.
She's rebuilding her PC.
I might have told him in person when I saw him. I don't know. I actually have friends IRL. Fucking imagine. Imagine having friends.
I don't. Feels bad, man.
I don't know if Andrew considers me a friend. Never mind.
I'm pushing this.
He probably hates me.
I'm not gonna lie to you, I'm just gonna ignore the bus, pretend I don't see them, and like grab the loot down here. Oh my god!
Yeah, they're lazy.
So much good loot.
Okay, hold on, I'm coming to you, my friends. Let me see. Oh, okay, let me reach out real quick.
Dude, how are these people not dying? They're just eating bullets, yeah.
She complains to us. They have to be doing an activity, they can't be playing Among Us on their phones. Like, that's all the kids want to do is play Among Us. Like, I don't... They're not harming anyone. Just let them play Among Us and let them do their little TikTok. As long as they don't make TikToks in the room, I don't understand the issue.
All right, but whatever. I don't know where the other people went.
Oh, she asked Chuggies.
Oh, I killed
okay.
them.
Oh, the people are...
Yeah.
The people or the little robots?
The people. I have three kills.
Oh my god. David's popping off.
No, actually, I have two kills. Never mind.
Not the people bottom, wait, come here.
There's 15 minutes left.
Come to me! Hey! Everybody come to me!
Oh my god, I'm reading my chat!
Come to me.
Stop bullying me.
Now.
Why? I'm full! Why are you yelling at me?
I'm going.
I'm literally full. Like, you're just yelling at me?
You're in the bottom? No, where are you?
I'm freaking.
Yeah, I don't know, Andrew. I just, like...
I'm blind, I swear.
Oh my god.
Okay.
What is?
Oh, my bad. See,
I'm being extra funny. It's funnier when you don't have to see my fucking face, to be honest. No, it's also because, you know, I just like being around Luna, and I guess David, I guess.
Guys, you heard that? She likes
me. I didn't even
me.
Say what up to Old. Old, what up, Old?
Wow, sorry, you didn't bro. Even say hi. I've been talking this whole time.
I
wow.
know, I know, my bad. I'm
rude!
Hi.
Zuli's laughing. He's cracking up here.
Honestly, Luna was right underneath me the whole time.
Zuli, did you fucking see where I was trying to pump the gas for David and he just fucking, like, dubbed me? Just fucking looked at me and started pumping his own gas. Like, okay.
I can do it myself. Thank you very much.
God damn.
I didn't know a storm was coming. Hey.
Oh,
hey.
Shit. We're actually playing this game. Oh, wait, hey. Hold on. A kiss.
Bounty.
Nice to you. Alright, we gotta go.
Yeah, you're gonna make a fortune off those Pokemon cards, dude. Like, holy fuck. Like, that's gonna come in clutch, to be honest. Let me get the bandies. I'm gonna need them.
Soaring, flying.
Maybe you can quit your job and just make money off Pokemon cards. I don't know.
When the person got, or Shadow's his friend got, like, robbed or something.
Yeah, I told my friend that story, because he's, like, reselling his cards and stuff, just so he can not get robbed. But he's not using eBay, I don't think, anyway, so.
Yeah, eBay sucks, bro.
Oh, I'm for sure.
I think, Andrew, you should, honest to God, stream me, like, oh, you don't do Pokemon unboxings, right? You just sell the cards? Because I feel like that's, like, a huge thing right now. Like, people will...
Does he do
watch the fuck
too,
out of that.
Just Pokemon cards?
I think right now he's doing Pokemon cards because he found some, like, old ones in his basement that, like, his dad had. Mm-hmm. That were, like, he found out were worth, like, a ton of money.
Does his dad not want them?
My brother has
no,
some
like,
cards,
well, they're worth so... a lot of money, so I imagine, you know, keep
my
it or sell
has,
it.
My like, old, he used to collect basketball cards and stuff like that. He has, like, rookie Kobe cards and all that. Like, they're insane. I don't even know how much they go for it. He doesn't even want to look at them. I was like, bro, you can give them to me, you know that, right? And he was all, sure, why not?
I would like, no, bitch.
Especially now since Kobe's dead and all that. His cards go for insane money.
Yeah. I'd love like to collect Pokemon cards back in the day, but you see, my brother, older brother, had all the stuff. And he's just very fucking irresponsible, so they're gone. He had every single Pokemon card, like all of the old ones. I'm pretty sure he probably had that fucking expensive ass Charizard, but you know, whatever. That's his
the first gen cards and all that.
I sold most. Yeah, I got bandies. 15. I sold most of my old cards. Got thousands. Yeah, he got money. Didn't even buy me a Christmas gift with that money, though, but whatever,
yeah,
that's okay.
I'm just gonna kill myself.
Just kidding. No, I can heal you. Oh, okay, do that. Yeah, that's fine.
He just wants to end it all, and I respect his wishes. It's the age of flipping for profit. You gotta have patience to do that as well. I don't know. I'm too lazy for that. My presence is my gift? I mean, I guess. I'll take it for now.
Share some bandages.
Oh, I was like, what do you want? Here you go. I have a lot.
Oh dang, you just robbed all my
They just automatically. Why am I emoting? What am I doing?
David, just heal. Like, what are you? What? Why are you giving me minis?
No, it's my minis. He stole
Oh,
them.
I was like, what are you
I don't
doing?
I know how to drop the rest of them. I think I had three, right? I don't know, but here, you could take them.
Yeah, I'm maxed out.
Oh.
I mean, I guess I'll see you in person when she finally decides to put me in person. I don't know. For now, I have to make sure that we pass tomorrow with flying colors.
We might need those bandages. Look how far the storm is.
Julie said she brought back High School Musical. Were you? You were saying High School Musical, right?
Yeah.
Luna, soaring.
Yeah.
Soaring, flying. I used to have 700 Pokemon card collection back in the early 2000s. Used to have them in like plastic sheets. Yeah, that's my older brother had that shit, Julie. But the same thing happened. Just got rid of the cards. I have somewhere in this house, I have Yu-Gi-Oh cards. But my friend Andrew told me that Yu-Gi-Oh cards are not worth as much money, so.
Wow.
Fuck them Yu-Gi-Oh cards then, whatever, like, not
I
worth
forgot,
finding
you
them.
You can just sink into the sand, huh? Oh,
no, you cannot. Nope.
big pot in here. Oh yeah, also they took that out for some reason. Oh, it's glitched or something. I don't freaking know.
Oh no, your cousin torn. There's nothing worse than like knowing something you used to have is worth a lot of money now. Like that's kind of.
Yeah.
That's a feels bad.
Y'all fighting?
Yeah, I'm shooting at my bounty.
At your bounty?
Which is over there.
What the fuck? Oh, I have zero. I'm gonna be real here. This whole day, I got zero kills.
Oh, on me, on me, on me. Right on me.
Oh my god!
Oh my god, I'm getting lazy.
I did all that damage.
yeah, we're dead.
I'm bad.
I'm dead, yeah.
Take my bandages if you're gonna kill me, sir. You
whoa,
fucking.
The freaking aim assist is incredible! It's incredible,
I'm saying!
Wow!
Oh no. Yeah, Zuli, that's why I like to keep a lot of my stuff. When I stream with Facecam again, I'll show you guys. I used to have a Pokemon I have a Pokemon collection of, like, little figures and stuff. I'll show you guys. Like, from Japan and stuff.
If I see-
It's pretty cool.
You know what? I think
Luna's had enough.
Luna's is impeccable. Wow, can I get that? Can I get the link?
Just get a controller for it.
I take the link to the controller that y'all have, because seemingly, I'm on the wrong side.
Well, we have been playing for 3.5 hours, so I mean, like...
Well, I can't even say it's been fun, but I'm kidding. It's
wow!
This game sucks. No, it's been fun. My HP went from fucking 200 to 19 in the span of 1 second.
Oh, yeah, it'd be like that sometimes.
Once I was like, okay, okay. Cool. I didn't want to play the game. Okay, fine. Bye.
Wait, that PS3, what?
I think I'm tired. I think I should go to bed.
Bed? Wow. Lame.
I am grandpa. Grandma. I don't know what I am.
Lame. Well,
good night,
bye, Luna.
Goodbye. Wait, where's the friendly one? I like that one better. Yeah, that one. Bye. Bye.
Alright, David, you feel like carrying me in duos, or you want to go to bed as well?
I'm terrible. But I'll play like one more.
Yeah. I don't go raid someone. Who the fuck is online? I don't even fucking know. Who the fuck knows? Very small batch of PS3 backwards compatibility all the way to PS1 games. Oh, and you had it, and then... Oh, no. You sold it for $60, and it's worth $10,000 now? That means it feels bad, man. Who's on that I can raid? Huh. I guess I could raid... Y'all want to watch Valorant, or... I mean, I guess
I'm surprised not much people are streaming today.
Yeah. I don't know. What day is today? When? Tuesday? Maybe because it's like a weekday?
Mm-hmm. I mean, I don't really follow that much people to begin with.
Yeah. Half the Twitch fam don't even stream no more. They're all fucking gone. Old. And Zach. Just us four. Everyone else is gone. I don't know where they are. I know Tuck's been busy, but I haven't heard from Tuck, like, at all.
He was in, whose stream was he in the other day? He was in Perez's stream the other day.
I haven't been on Twitch in a hot minute. Let's go, Caddy. Yeah, I know Perez streams every night. I'm usually there. I just haven't been on Twitch because I've been playing my Switch. I forgot how nice it is to play like a solo player game off stream that's like not Fortnite, you know?
I don't know why, I just can't play solo player games.
Yeah, Perez said that he gets bored
Yeah, I
playing by
get
himself.
bored. I can't do nothing. Like, I'll play for like probably like 30 minutes and I'll just be like tired of it
But there's
already.
so many games with like such great stories though.
Honestly, I'm not that kind of person that like gets into story modes and stuff like that. Like, there's
Yeah.
stories in about games. I've never been that person to get to stories. Because I've always just played first person shooters, so yeah.
Yeah, that's what makes me laugh
Like,
is
I've
all
always
of my
played.
friends play multiplayer games. I'm
Yeah,
like,
I've always
wow.
just played COD. So. COD was probably not. Nah, obviously not COD. It was not my first game to play. It was. I used to have a
I've been
64,
playing
so that's
COD
when I
since
used
I
to
was
play.
born.
But I remember, like, I've always played COD. But I used to play Battlefront on the
There's no doubt.
64. I used to play WWE. I don't remember which one it
Oh,
was. So.
WWE.
Yeah. What else did I have on 64? I don't remember. I don't even know where the 64 is at to begin with.
I mean, Zulu, you should drink some energy drinks, honestly. When I'm streaming, I drink an energy drink,
I know, I was about to
regardless if
try
I'm
to
tired or not.
found minis.
You found
Too
minis?
late now, though.
Oh,
Yeah.
yeah, I has. Thanks, though. There's this energy drink I drink called the Uptime. Something like Upwork, Uptime. It's like 142 grams of natural, quote unquote natural,
Where did
caffeine.
this just take me? What the hell? I just jumped in a dumpster and it took me to
Yeah,
the
that's
other side
from.
of this.
Yep. Oh, that's true. You gotta go to work the next day. That is true, Zuli. I need it because I'm a very low energy person in general. So, like, interacting with even my friends, interacting online and stuff, interacting with anyone drains me. I get really fucking exhausted from it. There's minis if you want to carry them because I have two med kits. That
Is this guy
also
following
surprises
me or
me that people watch me because I'm so low energy, but like, I guess people like low energy. I don't know. I just vibe.
I don't know. Personally, I like people that are like more mellowish.
I don't know how people really be like hype all the time. Like, oh my god,
Yeah.
got another
Oh, now I
video
already
for you
have six
guys.
minions, my man. I have six
What?
minis, two, what are they called?
Chuck
Fishes?
splashes? Oh, fishes?
Floppers? I have two
Yeah, those are
floppers
good.
and six minis. And medkits.
Julie really said he was sleeping for 6 to 8 hours a week. Okay,
Damn.
that's not good.
Yeah.
Oh.
Recently, I've been sleeping like at 4 in the morning and stuff too, so.
Yeah, me too. That's the life you should be living, David. Just kidding.
It sucks, honestly.
Yeah, I do wake
I
up like
wake up
super
like,
tight.
yeah, like tired. Even though I wake up late, like today I woke up super late. I usually wake up like at 11 or something or 10 something. And today I woke up at 2. I was like, what the
Two, like two
hell?
p.m.
At 2 p.m. I thought I woke up and I thought it was super early. 'Cause I guess I'm starting to catch up on sleep again. So that's why
I'm
I
just
woke up
fighting
at
the
2. But I don't
robot.
know.
Give me your AK bot. Oh no, he's fucking me up. What the fuck? This AK sucks. Oh my god, was it worth it? It was not worth it. That was all me. Don't worry about it. You were committed? Like, we worked 12 hours and streamed for like 5. This is also what I don't get. How you have energy to stream for that long, Zuli? Like, 5 hour stream? I used to. My longest stream was 12 hours. I was so hyped that one day. I'll never do it again, though. I can't. Left crashing hard at work. Yup. That's what happened. Hours? What the fuck? Who the fuck is this?
I'm fighting over here, Anna. You can
Oh no.
You're all over there.
Are you fighting, Faye? Okay. Come on, Bush Ranger. Let's go help David over here. Let's go, Mr. Bush Ranger. 20. Yeah, Perez, I think, has done 224 hours.
Oh, I'm cracked.
David's just fucking better.
I'm gonna use one of these medkits. Are you shooting at someone?
Nope. That might be the IO bot. I don't have maps. Oh, I do have maps. Okay.
IO bots,
you played 2K for 24 hours? How the f... No fucking way. I can't game that long. I fucked my wrist up a long time ago, so now, I can't even game for more than, like, 5 hours at a time. 5 hours is pushing it. Take breaks from gaming, everyone. Stretch every hour or two. Smile. Or you're gonna fuck your wrists up and be like me. Lives in constant pain. But it's okay. 100? How are you... Zuli, how are you getting raided by these huge-ass fucking streamers? Goddamn. Zuli's, like, fucking living his best Twitch life. Damn. If I got raided by 184 viewers, I would probably fucking cry on stream. And then get really panicked and nervous and be like, what do I do? They're talking to me. They're watching me. That's a lot of people would be watching you. I don't know. There's a boat right here. I can't mark it. He's driving away, though. I'm shooting the thing down for you.
Thanks.
Welcome.
There's a P90 if you want it.
Oh, are you offering me a P90, Poggers?
I have 12 minis and 3 new medkits.
Oh, okay. Wow. Well then. Never mind then.
I was about to start shooting at the little Christmas tree guy. If it's a Christmas tree, what is it? Is it a bush or a Christmas tree?
He's like a bush, man. I don't know. Yeah. Kind of ugly if you ask me, but... We won a game because I hired him and he distracted the guys. And I was like, alright, that's all I need. Today's stream is pretty lit for a PlayStation stream, not gonna lie. Wow.
Yeah, honestly, the stream quality from consoles isn't bad.
Yeah, PS4 used to be bad, though. Like, we used to have, like, a really bad overlay on the side. Oh, man. That's why I said no chat on screen. I don't want to see, like, the gross overlay.
On Xbox, I don't think there's an overlay on it. It is
straight game. You just game. Just the game?
Yeah, it's just the game.
The only
All
thing
you could
I hate
do
is...
on it was the party chat and like bitrate.
This one you could like, it tells me like when people enter the stream, so it'll show me how many viewers I have.
Mm-hmm.
That's about it. And it lets me stream at 1080p, which is also cool. It, like, looks good. The game looks good, I think. Can't
yeah,
tell
it does.
On my phone. I'm not gonna lie, playing on a regular HDMI wire and playing on like an 8K HDMI wire, real big difference. Hey, do you fucking mind, you guys? Like, I'm so ass at Fortnite. Yep. Oh, I knocked one. I got knocked by too strong for you. Oh, David's just fucking better. He's just better.
It's gonna get right into it.
Oh my god, why is there another guy? Oh no, he sees my- our bush ranger's gonna give our spot away. Fuck. I'm healing?
Oh, he's right next to me too. Alright, I need to build that. I need to put my minis with him.
Got one. Don't know where the other one is.
He's in the street, like by the car.
Oh.
Okay, I almost killed myself. This game is great.
Got him. Finally, I got kills. Fucking finally. That a whole bunch of shit. I'm just yoinking it all, sorry.
No, you're good. That's all your loot anyways.
Here, you can have that loot. These are from the guys you killed and I stole them, so then we can chug splash. Do you need a medkit? Oh, you have.
No, I have a medkit. I'm gonna just pop this big pot real quick. Oh, actually, here, you pop the big pot. I got minis for you, actually, too, so you can save the splashers. For, like, emergency or something, I would guess.
There might be more than one big pot. I don't know. Uh-oh, they're right literally here, right there, yeah.
They don't see us. See, if there's a sniper, it would be perfect.
There is, like, a marksman thingy, but... Do not recommend. Do you want me to use these chugs on you or no?
Oh, yeah, I guess. But it made sense in my head, but once it played out, it didn't play out.
E for effort, you know? Yeah, I probably could have used them and then yeah, it's okay.
Yeah.
Alright, well, should we just head to zone?
Yeah. What? Should I pick something up? There's three minis here. Or, never mind.
Yeah, you don't need 12 minis, I'm just saying.
Yeah. Yeah, no.
Think I'm gonna head to bed. Good night, night, Dark. Thanks for stopping in. Appreciate you. I will talk to you soon, most likely. This is gonna be our last game anyway. We're not doing too bad. David got that good aim from COD, huh?
It doesn't really work out in this game because of the bloom, though.
Yeah.
Like, literally the bloom kills this game. There's also people up here, I believe. There's just a random couch up here. Also, that team's gonna be coming from behind us, right?
Yes. I believe so. See what I tell you, Bush Ranger works every time. They were shooting him and I snuck up and shot the guy. Easy. Oh, we gotta go in zone though. Oh.
Did you? Oh, they're right there?
Okay. Yeah, but we gotta get in zone.
Yeah.
I've never played Fortnite, but I think my aim would be ass because of COD. Yeah, I mean, don't even bother with Fortnite. Kind of lame.
See, I'm gonna get into circle first. I'm gonna get up right next to him. Oh, never mind.
Sorry.
It's all good.
I just had a good aim on him. He's shooting my bush ranger. Hey, you fucker.
Oh, there's another team running up on them.
Yeah, you're whited, kid. You're fucking one-shot,
yo,
kid.
Yo, there's two teams. And
oh. Bush Ranger, move. Oh, he got fucked. That guy stole my fucking kill. Knocked him.
That guy's pretty weak, yeah.
Good job. Yeah, got it.
He's pretty weak. He has no shield.
Yeah, I heard that laser and a half. Ooh.
Alright, I need to change the gun. It hits strong, but the blue money is insane. Thank you.
Welcome.
There's also a med kit right there.
I got one flopper. That should be fine, right?
There's probably five people left. Yeah, I have three med kits.
2v2v1. Probably should have kept the nades, but it's whatever. Are you going up to high ground? I don't think the high ground's in zone. Where the fuck could these people be? Oh, there they are.
If I had a sniper.
Yeah, they're literally right there.
It's
I wish I had a sniper too, because he just literally just like, it's three of them.
Yeah.
That's
there's
fucking.
There's one right here, and there's two up here. They're fighting.
It's 2v. It's us v them.
And they killed him.
That guy's knocked. It's us v this one guy. It's literally us v him. Oh no, he's not knocked.
Yeah, it's two of them.
That guy's almost knocked in the back.
I knocked him.
Yes, there's one guy left.
He's building to rise him?
Yeah, I'm just gonna push him. No! I'm so bad, I shouldn't have pushed him. He's hiding behind the thing. Go ahead, bitch. Like, what's that gonna do? Easy, he got no shield now.
Where's he at?
He's, under the cone. There he is. He's, like, behind the build. Do you see him?
Nah.
Oh, easy. He's one tap. Or two taps.
Where is he going?
You don't know what to do, you spooked him.
I'm just pushing this guy.
Oh! No!
He had a gold tag! No way!
Yeah, he got it from his boy.
Oh my god, don't.
That guy was.
I'm so.
Oh my god.
Anna, we were never talking about this, okay?
I kind of pushed and died insta, so. Oh, I can't hear me on my thing. Alright, well, that was pretty good,
we are never talking about that.
That
okay?
was pretty good.
We were never talking about that.
Rip. Tat, we all roast David every time we see him. I did die when I pushed, though, to be fair, so shouldn't have died. I shouldn't have died. Alright, well, I've had it with this game, so. Fuck, I played that dumb.
I played that dumb. That would have been a dub, too.
Yeah, it's okay, next time. Covering your tracks. GG, next time we'll play Dead by Daylight.
Yeah, I have to install it though.
Yeah, I need to get my computer. Then we can play. Maybe I'll do more Fortnite streams. Who knows? We'll see. Alright.
Alright then.
Have a good night.
You too.
Bye.
Bye.
Hello, chat. I'm gonna end stream. I'm not even gonna raid anyone because I don't really see anyone on. Thanks for watching. Julie, thanks for hanging out. It was good catching up with you. I'll try to be in your next stream. I just have been working from my laptop, so things have been really hard to kind of manage. So, yes. Good night, everyone. Thanks for watching. I'll catch you next time. I don't fucking know how to end stream on this PS5. How do I? Oh, stop broadcast right here. Bye, everyone.